buddy. All right, let's meet our team. Team number four, sitting in the hot seat, number one player is Viking Lass, our hype woman here at the channel. Viking Lass, go ahead and introduce yourself.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hi, it's our song. It's our jam.
Let me see you, Jitas and Jet.
On Twitch and on Twitter, I do creative streaming, and I also do hosting for shows here on HyperRPG.
Cool. Thanks, Joe. Thanks, Joe, for once again. I'm trying to keep things on the rails. Joe, I'm trying to keep...
Wow, this is crazy. Dude.
This... Okay. Numa, I'm sorry, dude. I know, I told you, like, I'm sorry.
What? Oh.
I'm sorry, Kenji. I'm just... Let's go ahead and introduce our second player on team number four, who had no idea what he was stepping into. NumottheNummy. Go ahead and say hello to everybody.
Hello, friends. My name is Kenji Egashiro, better known as NumottheNummy. My game that I exclusively play on Twitch is actually Magic the Gathering, so this type of game is actually out of my wheelhouse, so I apologize in advance, team. But from what I've heard from Zach, I'm actually in good company then.
So. You are probably the most qualified player.
You're doing pretty good out in the lobby.
You are a strategy player here. I see Dan waving his hands around in protest, but there's a Mark in the way, so... Oh, no, Mark, you can stay there. I don't really want to see his face. Thanks. Appreciate that. And then in the...
Grow this beard.
Number 3C, we've got...
Wrecked!
Domestic Dan filling in for Jessica Marzipan. Thank you, Dan, for being on call for us today. Go ahead and introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Domestic Dan, a cooking streamer on Twitch. Yeah, that's what I do. I baked all those cookies that have been shown that, like this one.
Oh, I should have brought my painting in here.
Oh, it's amazing. Look at that. I made this.
Everyone likes that.
We like that.
I was the standby, and so here we are.
He's also like the most fantastic and fabulous person you've ever seen.
He's a pretty cool dude, and that brings us to our next point that we don't even want to introduce number four. So let's get into the game.
Hey losers, my name's Goobers515. I shouldn't be here right now. I was a host at one point, then I took Zach to the... Oh, God.
So basically, this is all an experiment because we have a new show launching this week called Do Better, where we try to teach Goobers how to play video games.
Yep, I am.
He is a partnered streamer on Twitch, but, well.
Yeah, you can follow me on Twitch or Twitter if you like to see me failing at games, or tune in here on Monday and watch the premiere of Do Better, where we have somebody come in and tell me how to play a game, and I try to do better.
Yeah, he won't.
No, I want to see him learn to
play. It's a month-long thing. We'll pick a new game every month. We'll hire someone who knows how to play the game extremely well. Oh, wait, no, what is
Goobers,
this?
All those
emotes.
What?
I knew you had that, Joe. Damn it. I haven't even started yet, Chad. I can't do better if I haven't done anything at all. Damn it.
Basically, the show's going to be every month we have a new game, and Goobers will start by playing against our audience and see how bad he is, and then we'll teach him things over the course of the next couple weeks, and then we end at the end of the month and see if he's actually done better and can hold his own in competitive gaming. But that being said, we need to get into this thing. It is 4:38.
All right.
I'm going to say 4:40. All right. You will have until 6:40.
He's giving us 2 minutes.
Okay? 6:40 to collect as many kills as possible. If you party wipe, you get a 10-minute penalty.
Right. Don't do that, guys.
10-minute penalty. Now, there's been lots of strategies today. Hopefully, you guys had a chance to talk about your own, and we'll do better than that last team. No offense to them. I love them all, but they did a terrible job.
I know what we got to do. We can do this.
Wow.
I will do better.
Hey, bus. There's people
under you. I am
going to
focus up right now, and you are going to see more concentration out of this dingaloid than you have seen in your entire life.
So you're going to only kind of suck.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't believe anything you just said. This is going to go off
the
rails. All right, are you guys ready? Let's do this. Go. Starting the clock. 2 hours.
Go.
This is Necropolis.
All right.
Wait. Can you do that again?
Yep. This is Necropolis.
Damn.
Way cooler than me talking.
We enter the game. All right. Successful.
That was the first. That was the first task.
It's me.
Oh,
all right,
my God.
Continue. All right, here we go. Okay.
Oh, it hit me.
All right,
mean joke,
go for the boxes.
Okay, guys, we didn't even discuss strategy.
It's okay. The gist of it is we all need to just
one of you's
we need to get coins. Get monies?
Get the shinies.
Oh, chaos coming.
Get the shinies.
Arislin says, I noticed they put Viking and Goobers at opposite ends of the room. Okay. On purpose, I suppose. Yes, 100%. They had to be separated.
Derailment duo.
First enemies,
I'm coming down.
Or friendly fire.
All right, here we go.
I'm actually going to
All right, don't forget to target, guys. You guys can target by using the, clicking down on the right joystick. Oh, God, April, really? I have that. Okay, and don't forget to pick up weapons. You need to get better weapons if you have them.
I'm touching the giant glowing thing.
All right, there we go. There's another sword over here. I think might be a little bit better than what I have. I'm not sure.
Probably not.
Goodbye. All right, no, wait. Don't get on the platform yet. Don't get on the platform yet. Do we have all the stuff?
Somebody's down there.
All right, let's go on down. Let's go on down here.
Okay.
Go on. Where is Dan?
I've gone rogue.
Where is Dan?
Here we go.
Dan is, all right.
I found rations.
Okay. Okay. Oh, you're already down here. Okay.
Yeah, that's Harebrained Schemes 99.
Everyone say hi to the Brazen Head.
Love you too, buddy.
Fuck you, Brazen Head.
Oh, wow, okay.
Wait, it talks back.
Goobers, are you still in, like,
No, I'm down here with you guys. I'm down here. Collect all the monies. Also, I'm told that the writings on the walls sometimes lead to secret doors.
I opened a secret door early in the lobby.
Goobers has all the secret info. He's been interviewing developers all day, so he's coming into this with advantages.
Why? Did you guys already go to the wall? Wait.
She hit us.
God, wait, you're already going into the enemies.
All
right, let's go. We got no time.
Don't swing your sword at doors.
All right, here we go.
Why does he?
Don't forget, block. Make sure you block. And then target.
Wait, why
and
does,
don't hit
why
each other.
Does Goobers get to be the leader?
I'm not the leader, I'm just
like,
the loudest.
Let's go do this.
I'm just the loudest.
Oh, God. No, okay, I blocked it. All right, here we go.
Don't swing, though. Don't swing.
Oh, I'm so bad at cameras.
Okay, got it.
Okay.
All right.
So bad at cameras.
Don't forget to switch out your weapons if
guys,
you can.
Guys, where I am, there's like 15 enemies.
All right,
at least.
Okay.
You guys want to come back this way?
Oh, come back that way? Okay, let's go. Let's go.
All right. Some are following me.
Stay together, guys. Stay together.
Goob right behind us. We got a couple guys.
We're coming.
This might be the most communication we've had from a single team so far.
Yeah.
There we go. That's a chest. Was there anything? Whoa, sorry, guys. Sorry.
There's a tunnel down that road.
Has everyone upgraded their weapons?
No, because these are all TO0 still.
Yes.
Some of them have the short sword. That's a different weapon. Try it.
Briar blue.
I don't want it. You
there you go. There you go.
Wait. Don't you dare touch that.
There you go. I'm going for a charge attack.
Look at it. It's a screamer blade.
Punch
it's fine.
You.
Skeleton. Bam, son.
Skeleton's behind you. Girl.
Watch out! Right, no, don't get too close.
Backing up. Keep your shields up. Don't friendly fire if you can. Okay, there we go. One down.
Friendly fire.
There we go. All right, we're good. We're good. Check the weapons. Get the money and move on.
Wait, no, they're respawning. Respawning.
All right. Wow,
let's
skeletons.
Let those two hit those.
Sirs, I'm gonna need you to not. You got somebody behind you, but April.
I think we got five people on one creature. We're just gonna get
April,
wrecked.
Are you blocking?
Are you, I can block, I'm blocking you out of my ears.
I'm trying to help here.
I'm helping.
Right. Oh my God.
Whoa, shields up.
Hold the shit.
There we go. Yeah, boy.
All right.
Nice. Ooh, I got a new shield from that.
Nice.
Button bombs.
So I have a question. How many different weapon sets are there?
Two.
That's well, no,
not
they're.
A developer. I should not be answering that.
I'm like, wow, Dan, that was impressive.
I know things. B is dodge. Yes. So if you guys are holding back, I'm just not.
Okay, don't pull all of them, guys. April's in trouble. April's in trouble.
Help.
We got skeletons here.
Oh
April,
God.
Back
oh
away.
God.
Run away.
I want that. What is that?
Okay, just stay in communication. Now, all right.
I'm charging. It's good.
Ow!
Goobers, on our cheat sheet, we have 7 different weapon sets, but there are different inclinations of those weapons.
Okay.
Mitch would be better to answer that
I'm
question.
Dead. Yes. I'm the first dead!
Oh, God. Okay, all right.
What different weapon sets are there?
Regroup.
I get a point for that. Right.
Okay.
I'll hold up my shield.
There we go. Okay, where is she? She's over there. Okay, just take down the enemies if you can.
I got you. I got you, girl.
Actually, I think we're good.
I got you.
All right, there we go.
All right, April is back up. Up.
There's a chest back there.
You can craft items by pressing select.
So remember, we do want to make sure that we move together as a group here, because if we get too ahead of ourselves, then obviously peep gon' die. Okay. So let's not have peep gon' die.
Okay.
Hashtag goober
tag. Hashtag don't
chest
die.
Back there. No, sorry.
Whoa. Was there a shield? Oh, there is a shield. Oh, God. Sir, I'm going to need you to not.
All right, guys.
Oh, sorry,
quick,
man.
Ow, my face.
Quick reminder.
Everything hurts.
There you go. Get that shield. That's an upgraded shield.
Oh, okay, guys. I have, there are about 100 different weapon sets.
Whoa.
3% of what they actually have in this game.
So yeah. Not two.
Holy
so
crap.
So could we have somebody elaborate on that potentially? I just want to see kind of what was
in just
expect.
A little bit. Connor will be joining us in just wonderful. A moment to answer your question. Okay. You can elaborate that?
Wait,
why
guys.
Don't you just hop over there with Goobers and give your best friend some
here.
Love?
Right. Come on over here. Sit on down.
Writing. Read the writing.
There we go. All right.
Hey, All right, so here's the thing about weapons. You have short weapons, you have long weapons, you have fast weapons, you have slow weapons, you have heavy weapons, you have light weapons, and then you have weapons that do elemental damage. So that could
be fire, ice,
that could be lightning, etc.
I die.
And different enemies have different weaknesses to different types of elemental damage.
Wait, oh.
Back to you, Goobers.
Thank you so much
I'm
for that information.
Again. I'm dead again.
All right, Dan, you're up.
Glasses down.
April,
glass
stop getting so ahead.
Glass down.
Stay with the team, you butt!
I am the team.
Give me your lap!
Give me your lap. Oh, that one shot! I'll take that.
One more thing. In your left hand, not only could you carry a shield, but you could carry a crossbow with ranged attacks, and those crossbows could also have elemental damage on it, and you could also get magic wands, too, for different magical range weapons.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Yeah, that.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god. All right.
Y'all are a bunch of nerds.
April, get your ass back here. Where are you going? You're in another zip code.
Abracadabra.
We need you here now.
Was that a butt joke? Because I'm a little not offended because it's kind of true.
Yes, it was a butt joke. Okay. All right. He's down. He dead.
I've named these Rat Kings.
He dead. What's wrong with you? I say you. He dead.
I don't know what they're actually called, but I've been calling them Rat Kings. Oh, that's a
skeletons.
Skeletons are alive.
Here we go.
Yes, Kenji, the solid NumottheNummy is completely in the zone.
I think I'm stuck.
Oh, no.
Can you try to roll out?
Not even moving.
Right. Yeah, I'm trying.
Just focused. Laser focus.
Stop, Rocky.
Did we murder you? April, stop pulling people, damn it!
Wait,
he's out. He's out. Save your spastic butt. That's me calling you spastic, all right?
Hi, Pot. This is Kettle. Nice to meet you.
Just that task, I expect you to perish long before it'll be done.
You might regret putting us apart because now we're just gonna yell louder at each other to make sure we hear.
Shut up, April! All right, let's go over here. Let's check the walls. Check the walls. Okay. We need to pull enemies together. We need to be together when we pull an enemy.
No, but if we do it together, we're more likely to hit one enemy.
Well, no, we need to be coordinated. Is what I mean. Right. Like, you need to know that you're going to pull an enemy. Okay, cool. You got it. You have skeletons running. Here we go.
Goobs, I just had a message from Joe in the booth. You guys aren't getting paid this week unless you win this.
Well, it's a good thing you're not paying me, eh?
All right, everyone keep talking. April, okay, I got him.
April's down. April's down.
That's me. Talk, guys. All right, I'm going to get Dan up.
I pulled a few. They're coming.
More people. What is that? Wait, I'm down. April, pick me up. Why? There you go.
I'm just tagging this.
Yep,
he's just
following
me. We're good.
There you go. Drag him away.
Grab his giveaway.
All right.
It's fine.
I helped. There we go. Oh! Okay, good job. He's down.
Thank you.
Hey, guys, quick reminder. We are 3 subscribers away from giving away another copy of Necropolis to the chat room. Anyone can win that is watching. If you subscribe, you also get access to a $5 discount on our current Necropolis shirt that we are selling. It's not even that one.
It's not this one?
No, it's a special shirt that was made specifically for this event, and you will not be able to get it anywhere else, and it stops selling on Monday.
We have a sample we can show people?
It's on the screen.
Oh, it's on the screen. Perfect.
It's on the screen.
There we go.
Joe knows what's up.
All right.
All right, guys, let's keep it rolling, guys.
Okay, here we go.
All right, for all the new viewers tuning in on the hero page, why don't you guys give them a brief explanation of what your current strategy is?
Everything. Yeah. Essentially, what I'm trying to do here is it's keep everyone together.
The leader. I'm the leader.
All right. I would suggest that we move together, we talk to each other when we start to pull enemies, and if we pull somebody by surprise, let the other people know. Because what we don't want is a whole bunch of enemies together on us at the same time.
Yeah,
that is
so
bad news bears.
If there's a group of enemies, just try and get them to spread out a bit. Like, there's 2 guys coming down this way now.
Yeah, okay, so you pulled both of them. Okay, one person on each if you can.
We got it, we did it.
Yeah. Eat those black pads, Kenji.
No!
Oh, yeah.
God,
dead.
I totally died.
It's not acupuncture, it's actually death.
Hey, Eddie Rucker! Yeah. Thank you for
Eddie
the subscribe! Rucker.
Welcome to the Yojimbo.
Jump immediately.
Thank you, Eddie Rubis.
Nice.
Is there a way that we can figure
two.
Out...
Two! Welcome to the Yojimbo.
Down to two.
Two subscribers away from giving away...
Oh! Solid skin!
Woo-hoo! Yeah. Hells yeah!
Welcome to the Yojimbo.
Let's try to check... I want to see, like, stats of items.
It's one.
Just one more! Free game.
So if it says
one more.
Tier 0, it's not any better, really, than what...
And just a quick reminder for everyone that's tuning in now...
Guys, so don't forget, hit select and make items. You can make health and stuff.
Yes, like...
They're doing great at communicating. They're doing a great job of communicating. I'm going to interrupt them for just a second and remind everyone that in 10 minutes, we are going to be doing a giveaway. Every hour on the hour today, we are doing a giveaway.
Oh, Danny B. Style! Welcome to the Yojimbo!
That is That is giveaway time. Be active in the chat room for a chance to win NECROPOLIS game key. Thank you so much for that subscription. Okay. Holy shitballs, that is awesome.
That's great. We just said it and they did it. You guys are great.
Damn it. Sorry.
All right.
Guys, this is the Thumper team. These are some of our wonderful hosts and friends of Hyper RPG that are all from the greater Seattle area. We really appreciate them being on our team today. They are doing way better than we anticipated.
Yes. You know what we haven't seen in a minute in the chat?
Than we anticipated.
Oh. Shark attack.
High praise.
Oh, no, I keep doing
that. Let's see if I see it just one time if I see it.
But back to that, in 10 minutes, we'll be doing a special giveaway of a I Am 8-Bit limited edition NECROPOLIS game with vinyl soundtrack with this beautiful casing that has a maze and a board game on it. It's going to be amazing. Plus, a Jones Soda limited edition NECROPOLIS made just for this stream. Only 120 in existence. We are giving that away in 10 minutes. You did the shark attack. Congratulations. Congratulations.
I'm coming.
Guys, the winner of the Steam key is Velvet Undies!
What?
Yay! Super soft. I want Velvet Undies on me right now.
That is, you know?
That sounds great. I haven't slept, and like Velvet Undies sound like the perfect way to
fall out. Just laser done. Yep.
Oh, I just got tier one. Oh, there's a.
You have a Velvet Beanbag.
Really?
Yep.
That's interesting.
Velveeta undies?
No, shut up, April.
Velveeta? That's cheesy.
April, do you have an upgraded shield? Yeah, you do. Okay, shield
ready. I got one.
Now, guys, from what I've seen so far, Goobers is kind of killing this and has been obviously paying attention throughout the day. Viking Lass has been practicing and kind of talked a little trash before the match, saying she was going to absolutely, kill it. And so far, I've seen her do nothing but die constantly.
There you go. Heads up. One more.
When I said kill it, I meant myself.
I got him, April. There's a
objectives.
Ration he just dropped.
It's the key. Grab
that. For all the new viewers tuning in, okay, this is the NECROPOLIS co-op Death Jam. Coming up after this team is our last team of the night. Main menu, guys, Alaskan you Savage, Cobalt Streak, right. Richard Hammer, Tay Morag will competing for the Brazen Head. We've had so far some amazing streamers from all over the country participating in the NECROPOLIS co-op Death Jam. This is the first time NECROPOLIS has been streamed on Twitch. It's the reveal of the co-op multiplayer. It's coming out on Steam on the 12th, and we've been really, very lucky to have Bandai Namco and HBS work with us on this event, and we brought in 20 partnered streamers from around the country to be a part of it. It's been a lot of fun. Thank you guys for tuning in.
And of course, if you'd like to follow those game studios, you can do so by following Harebrained Schemes at Weeby Harebrained. You can get a hold of Bandai Namco at Bandai Namco US, and of course, follow Hyper RPG at Hyper underscore RPG. So much fun, and people are getting more sodas.
Okay, sweet. You can spend your tokens, your own tokens, slowly.
Would you guys like something to drink?
Ooh, yes.
Oh, man, what is that from? What is that?
Awesome. Do you want a root beer?
Yes.
You guys are doing so well, I want to distract you.
Excuse me,
Zach. I only drink Jones soda, so if you have that, I'll have it.
Hey, I didn't ask you to, like, plug it like a jerk.
Genova, add one to the counter.
Hey, guys, I found the...
Wow.
I found the dude over here who's selling stuff. He's upstairs in the library.
Yeah,
okay. I think I'm coming. Wait.
Oh, does he only talk
upstairs.
One at a time?
Over here.
Oh, yeah.
Jerk.
Where do you go?
I don't know. I'm just going to click on stuff.
Ew.
Why run?
Ew. Right,
that's good.
He's breathing on me.
Oh, I only have 87 coins.
Ew.
Ooh. Okay. Am I going to turn into a cynical person who hates everything?
Guys, I'm going to the library.
Just lick his cheek, Zach, and see if you can distract him.
Oh
God! Can I assume? He smells like eggs.
I'm getting blessing of the gods.
Oh my God!
Smells like.
Oh my God!
I just got rid of all my gems.
802. You guys are awesome.
What?
What?
802. I just hit 802. Holy crap!
800 Twitter followers a second ago, and he got it.
Hey!
That's like 20 some odd people in. All right. Minutes.
I'm coming back down. Let's meet up at the.
Thank you guys. You guys are awesome.
Lore level thing.
Moxie Girl wants to know how many Jones sodas I've had today. This is number 4.
Is that a custom bottle?
Okay.
No, I'm not. I don't want to drink any more of the custom bottles. I want to give them away to people.
Yeah,
I want to give them away.
Let's not open any more of the custom ones because they're really awesome. I have one. It's going to be going on a shelf and it's going to be protected because it will never be opened.
I'm coming down.
This is a zombie apocalypse and only then as a weapon.
I'm coming. The thing's coming up.
I know, I summoned
them. I didn't buy anything.
We are getting great communication from this team.
Should I get the blessings of the gods?
Yeah.
All right, so you guys are about to head down to level 2.
Permanently?
Yeah.
Boom.
They've cleared level 1.
All right, yeah, I'm going to get that really quick and then we'll go. Then we'll go.
Do it.
And now they're backtracking a little bit to get some of the proper items.
This is
very unexpected.
I think you can change this
one. Yeah, well, I mean, team 2 was really unexpected as well because Their whole focus was let's have fun and just kill each other, and they ended up taking the lead.
Red now, or orange.
What are the missions?
All right, I'm getting on. Get on. Let's go. All right.
Well, wait. You guys need a little. You guys need to do a little team dance while you're going down. No, I meant actually do a team dance. What are you guys doing?
Oh, sorry.
Really, team dancing would sing.
Oh, no, you
don't
dead.
Fall,
oh,
don't okay. fall. All right.
Sir, the Goombas are dancing
all right.
again.
All right, keep an eye. Oh, golden chest. Can we spend anything on
that's
this? Touching
this. Coin, one token.
Oh, you butt. Yeah, so the chest. So what is Whoa. It? Before you pick it up,
on
what
it.
Is it?
I picked
it's
it
a,
up.
It's a hand.
You die the most.
Stolen.
Oh, my God. Okay. If she dies, does she drop her weapon?
No, she stuff? Keeps it. It's
you
hers
know
now.
What? It's called incentive for you to revive me.
Okay.
No, it's incentive for them not to revive you, so they
stay
get
together,
it.
Stay together, guys.
No.
These are not best practices.
It disappears if I die. Are we going
so,
to
So, guys, here's a...
Yes,
hey, stream team, here's a quick reminder that if you are to die
one at a time.
And you don't get resurrected, your weapon gets dropped.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
No!
But if you get resurrected, you keep your weapon.
Yeah. What do we got?
So, like unless you want your
you.
Teammates to go back to terrible
right,
weapons,
right. Skeleton over here.
Revive them.
Heads up. Let one person take it.
I got it.
We're
going to
team back.
Oh. Right. No, it's going up to you,
it's after April. It's high ground on April.
I got the hell screamer. Happened.
Oh, God. Get it. Move forward, guys. Get April has dragged all of them forward. Running forward. April, run backwards.
Oh, my God. What the hell?
There we go.
God.
Oh, Jesus. April, what did you do?
April, dodge. April, dodge.
Put on your back.
Remember to dodge. April, damn it, dodge.
There we go. All right.
Wait, which one's dodge again?
Dip, dodge, dash, duck, and dodge.
April, remember to.
Heads up.
Look at their attacks.
Watch out.
Anticipate.
Ow.
Wow, that was a
get the shield if you need it.
Okay.
Yeah. No, this guy is huge.
I'm grabbing a shield for that.
Guys,
that's a big dude. Remember, guys, try not to grab too many people
right.
on one enemy,
okay.
or we'll
I can,
just
I'm going to supercharge. Careful.
Okay.
Pull back.
He's,
oh, shit.
He's,
oh, shit.
He's,
oh, shit.
God damn it. April.
He wasn't there. All right.
All right. He's down.
That guy actually, he hits twice. He's really slow. But he can usually do a couple hits and then back off.
All right.
Back
off. Don't pull any of the guys. Don't pull it. Okay. You pulled one of the zombie fighter knight guys. Man, dude, thing. There we go. Oh, he's down.
Dude, I was just sitting here.
But this guy's like stuck in the wall, so it's okay.
Just murder him. Wreck his face! Oh,
no.
Oh wow, okay,
beat down. Watch out for the punch.
Back up. Yep, dodge back.
I got him back
April,
here.
You pulled
yes,
more.
Good, job,
again, good communication, good oh, communication.
Yes, you did! Aggro the fuck out of them! Oh my God! All right, we're good.
And
fucking
we're
April.
Done.
Oh my God. All right. We're not doing bad, it's just April is... April's the
They're
loose cannon right now.
What do you mean right now?
Yes.
Wild card!
April is the loose cannon, period.
Wild card.
All right, whoa. Team damage, watch out. Okay, don't go down the hallway. Do not go down the hallway.
No,
wait, what's out here? Take care of what's out here.
Wait, they're fighting each other. They're fighting.
Yeah,
no, but we need to. No, remember, we don't get the
You don't get the kills if they kill each other.
Oh, God, guys, get another wire.
Button bomb.
He blows up. Any guy who's on fire, watch out. Watch out. Watch out, run. Does he blow up or does it just like, oh, Jesus.
Does he just chase you forever?
Oh, my God.
I don't know. I don't care.
Okay, we killed like five.
Take him out, Goobs. Take him out.
No, this is not smart. Oh, he's going. He's blowing up. No, or not. I don't know. I don't know anything anymore.
So much panic.
Watch out.
No. Okay.
God, that's beautiful.
For charge attack, like, watch out.
He's over here killing the enemies.
Newmont, guy behind you. I got it. There you go. Okay.
Okay, I'm going to make an agreement. So, Team Thumpers.
Got the laser.
Yo.
Thumpers, I just had a recommendation from the chat, and I will agree to this. If you guys get the highest score, I will watch an episode of Gotham with the community.
Whoa! Oh!
And I will hate every fucking minute of it.
Before, so April, you
wait,
have
you don't like Gotham?
Leave the chest alone.
Wait, this
got
chest?
It? No, it's mine. Get the fuck out of here.
What'd you get?
All right, I got a potion of some sort.
Oh,
let me check it out.
I want a weapon.
I've got an unknown
not
potion.
This time. Okay.
Tier one.
If you're able to drop it, I have an identification.
Right? They're like, what the
there
hell?
Is, okay, can you identify? This is a tier four.
I
magic
hate agreeing to these things
I
sometimes.
I don't think so.
Immediately, I'm like, wait, do they actually have a chance?
Let's just keep
no, I can
going
only
for
go
a second.
To...
Let's keep going for a second. I think we're doing all right. Okay. Let me just try to sneak up here and grab one of them.
Wait.
Like, if I sneak up, there's only one way to walk.
Stay back.
Stay back.
Because let him pull all of them
yes,
so we
I'm,
can separate
I'm
guys,
them.
Guys, okay. Yeah, we are.
Here we go. Pull him into the main area. Pull him into the main area.
It's just guys, like an MMO. It's like we're playing WoW.
Guys, we have an announcement.
Leroy Jenkins.
Oh, he's going for it. We have an announcement. We are.
Damn it.
Be active in the chat. We are doing our every hour on the hour giveaway. Be active in the chat room for a chance to win the I Am 8-Bit Collector's Edition and a Jones Soda. 1 out of 120 made.
Nice.
Be active in the chat. You get a chance to win all that just for watching.
Tell them what's in the 8-Bit Edition. There's a whole lot that comes in the 8-Bit.
There's a whole lot. It's an album of John Everett's score for NECROPOLIS,
which is awesome.
Really good. You've been listening to it. It also has the box itself is a board game. It comes with a copy of the game as well, and some sweet ass art. Some really cool art.
So definitely.
Blam, son.
Yeah.
That trap.
So everybody jump in, say something in the chat, say hi, say what's up. Give a shout out to your favorite streamer who's playing right now.
Like this. This doesn't look good.
Somebody's getting it.
Don't interact with that? No.
Oh, great. I see the mods have already clipped me saying I would agree to watch Gotham if you guys win and are posting around. That's great.
Good job.
Thanks, mods.
Chest over here. There's a few other guys.
Okay. Let's go. Okay, wait. He's coming out here. A lot of guys behind us.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Okay.
Luckily,
there's only one guy coming from that hallway.
Right, I'll get him. I'll deal with that one.
New mods got him.
There's another one.
Damn, luckily for me, April is still on their team, which means I have a chance of not having to watch Gotham.
You know what? No.
So much faith.
Yes.
Woo!
I'm keeping the back on you.
Okay. Oh, God. Don't hit me.
Ow.
Keep an eye on your health. Try not to stack
here,
up on
enough.
One
I'm
or two
gonna
enemies.
Okay.
I need
to
eat a ration.
I'm going to go run
watch
in.
Watch out. There's a big boy. There's a big boy. You got him?
Okay,
here's a big boy.
I'm safe.
Is that his name?
That is
I'm
a big boy.
And safe.
So, okay. Let's heal and craft really quick, guys, if you haven't already. Or they just aggroed everyone. Get in there. April aggroed everyone.
Drogger daddy.
There you go. Okay. All right.
Here we go.
Here we go. Oh, what are you doing?
Drogger daddy.
I'm really low on health, so
I need to craft.
There we go. Okay. All right. Hold on. Don't go anywhere. Let's craft for a second here.
Woo!
Right now.
Love you too. Thanks for that in the chat.
Oh, no, I drank something. Oh,
that's a buff.
All right.
Let's do that.
Sustenance.
And then...
Oh my God, I'm sitting.
All right, I think we have a winner.
This stuff here, so
there's
let's
nothing
go.
Over here.
You sure?
No, don't
might
do
be
that.
An ambush. Be careful.
You don't know.
Not that. Give me the ration.
All right,
there it is.
The That's winner is Goose Music.
Guys, Goose Music is the winner.
Nice.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Thank you so much, Goose Music, for watching. Guys, stick around. And another hour at 6 p.m., we'll be giving another set away. And every 5 subscribers, we are giving away a copy of Necropolis to anyone watching in the chat room.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. I think we might be really close to our next big giveaway, too. Let me check.
Big giveaway. Define big giveaway.
Like a bunch of Necropolis stuff, a bunch of Valiant Comics stuff, a bunch of Shadowrun stuff, a bunch of Battletech stuff.
And what do we have to do to get that giveaway go?
It's every 50 subscribers.
We gotta be getting close.
There's an axe over here.
He's got a shield. There we go. I got him.
Good God, that's huge.
Oh, man. Watch out. There we go.
Good. I got the axe.
So ideally, we want to pull them so they're fighting one guy. Oh, okay.
Help. Oh, my God. He got me one swing?
Yep.
Yeah,
back it up.
Oh, damn.
Last down.
Okay, so yeah, ideally you want to pull one and then have somebody else hit them from the backside. Giggity.
Oh, my items are gone. I had so many items.
Are we good?
Yes, two hand bone. I was thinking that. I couldn't say that.
Oh, those are like loot. Oh, God. What are you doing?
We are actually only 9 subscribers away from doing a massive giveaway that is actually 4 subscribers only. Those massive giveaways are for subs only because it's huge. And but we will ship it anywhere in the world, which costs us a small fortune.
That's 9. So only 9 to go. And plus that means after 5, we're going to give away a copy of the game, get 4 more, you're going to get a huge giveaway, and then we need 1 more subscriber after that to give another copy of the game away. Lots of giveaways. Subscribe and you can join us.
There's lots of benefits to subscribing to HyperRPG. We do all sorts of fun stuff here with our community. We are an independent small stream. Some of the streamers that you're watching right now, Viking Lass and Goobers, are a regular host that are here 2 times a week hosting shows. NumottheNummy is local to the area and domestic game is a friend of the stream. Who's around. It's a lot of fun. We do everything we can to bring as much entertainment as possible to you guys on Twitch in a really unique and strange way, and we're all just a bunch of big nerds.
Oh, I almost got it there.
Well, strange enough, I actually met Goober last year at PAX.
Oh, nice.
We actually hung out at Rukari's.
Just little. There we go.
And then at PAX.
Here, I got this guy.
Realizing that
Dan's pulling him.
Okay, I'll hit him from the back.
There we go. Newmont's got him. Good. Dan just blocked. Uh-oh.
Stu Hambone says,
oh, no.
What's happening?
What?
Okay. All right, relax. You everybody else, keep going. Mitch has got you. Mitch has got you.
Still went to work and came home.
Our playing was too OP.
Thank you, Frostby. We really appreciate that. I was up till 5 putting it together. And so was everyone else. Our team is really small. Monolith Tyrus, thank you for subscribing!
Get a good. Welcome to the Yojimbo.
Oh, no.
Boom!
Stay together.
Four more subscribers till the next Necropolis Team Key giveaway.
Okay, keep an eye across you three.
Well, thank you.
I'm gonna grab some stuff then.
All right. Crafty away.
I didn't just break the game. I broke the computer. He can't actually alt.
You broke the computer.
All right.
Go figure it's Goobers that broke the computer.
See, it wasn't me.
Well, how are we going to handle this one? Technical judges?
Okay. Here's what I'm going to say. They're still on track to end at the same time. If they are to do a party wipe, Fluffy Mr. Stumpy!
Oh, yeah!
Okay, this so far, this is the name of the day. Fluffy Mr. Stumpy.
Oh, sorry.
Fluffy Mr. Stumpy, thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Ojimbo.
I'm trying to throw back up. All right. Oh, yeah, I'm going to get a buff because I can...
Sorry, the Alienware crash, guys. Frail Self!
Frail Self!
Holy shitballs! Thank you for that subscription!
Healthier!
Guys, where is...
Two subscribers away from giving away Necropolis to the chat room.
Up here, up on the ladder.
Just two.
Oh, Jambles!
Thank you for that subscription. Welcome to Jimbo, I Jambles. Hell yeah.
Just one more.
One more, and we are doing...
This is great.
Jesus.
Thank
you for that subscription train.
Get active in the chat. We're about to give away another copy.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Get hyped. Let's give away a copy of Necropolis.
Yep.
This is great. This is so much fun.
I've never seen this many subscribers happen like this fast in my life. This is wonderful.
Guys, there is a staircase over this way. Follow me.
Okay, let's
follow Dan.
Hey, Sunbun! Bam, now four subscribers away.
Yep. Welcome to the Ojimbo.
Which is crazy because that means we're getting like really close to that giant giveaway. Curse Mark 1! Hell yeah, Curse Mark 1! Thank you for subscribing!
Two more!
Around.
Just two! Oh.
We're now one subscriber away from doing a massive giveaway.
Whoa!
Just one.
Whoa.
Yep.
Looking down!
Bonix!
Look at that ball, guys!
Oh my god, it's time!
I'm putting my foot in my mouth.
Alright. Does it do anything?
Guys! Okay, so there's two giveaways happening right now. One is for a Necropolis Steam Key. Okay. The other is for a massive giveaway for subscribers only. If you're a subscriber, you are entered in this giveaway.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. It's a lot of stuff. It's basically a giant box of stuff we send out from Hyper RPG. A Shadowrun kit,
right here, right now.
Battletech kit with a bunch of lances that you can paint. Valiant comic books. We have a show that's officially brought to you by Valiant comic books.
Oh my god.
Jimbo.
Nicely done.
Hell yeah. Get that sub trainer rocking. Okay. Thank you guys so much. Man, it means... Okay, let's...
We can fall down here as long as you don't fall.
Hey guys, can we take 1 second to be...
Be very careful.
Hey, Viking Last and Goobs, can we take 1 second to be real with these guys? We really appreciate you guys subscribing and watching today. We are honestly a really small team that we just try really hard to bring you guys entertaining content to forget about all the stupid and fucked up shit that's going on in the world.
Yes.
We are your escape. We want to have fun and have fun with people on the internet and create a positive environment. Shut up, Viking Lass.
I just fell on Nummy.
No, you know. But we love you all. Thank you guys so much. We really appreciate it. It means the world to us, especially Goobers and Viking Lass.
This is awesome. Like, the fact that you guys are supporting this and supporting what we do, it just, I don't know, it validates what we do. It validates the ridiculousness.
Hey, Zinni Cruz, thank you for that subscription. And that's another giveaway for Necropolis.
Oh, God.
Goobers is a hero.
All right.
We told you to wait. So we have a winner for oh, my God. Angry Hippie. Yes.
All right, you guys. Just take ta-da! One by one, go very slow. Very slow. We'll catch up, but go very, very slow. All right,
that is Dan, the angry run through.
Comes back up. I'm going to see if I can... I'm summoning it back. Okay,
so
you guys both...
All right.
All right, so I've got a couple giveaways to announce.
What is it?
God damn it. Oh, we got some,
the
thank you for
okay,
that follow.
You get it. I'm taking it.
Okay.
We're set for 5 months.
Okay, so we have a couple giveaways. A couple giveaways here. We've got the first giveaway. Tradition, you get Necropolis. Congratulations, you are being sent a copy to a code of Necropolis. Now,
yes.
Okay, I like this name.
Right.
All right. So for our very big giveaway, guys, you ready for this?
Oh yeah.
Our big giveaway.
Let's do it.
Do what?
Retro Smash
1983. Yeah!
Woo! Congratulations, you're gonna get an entire box of stuff.
Yeah!
Go.
You can tell that we're an independent production when we use stupid shit like an air horn.
Yep. And it's not even a real air horn, it's a...
Or like a
Thanks, Joe.
All right.
All right, guys, here.
Maybe I think a real airhead would actually break the mics.
Esports front page, this is not.
No.
Damn it, nope.
I want to replace
Nothing says fun like a soundboard from an iPhone.
Right, yes, yes, that is exactly. It's probably a YouTube video. It's probably 128 kilobyte YouTube.
Oh my god, we got another one?
Hey, yes, sir, and Odura! Congratulations, thank you for subscribing.
Oh my god, that's now four down.
Congratulations to me.
Whoa, he came for me. Holy shit, okay.
Yeah, that's.
Now we got four.
Four more for another Necropolis team. We have another code incoming.
Is there anything over there?
Yeah, we've got
another
one. No, we already did that one.
We already did that one.
So we got another one coming. They're going to choose that one and bring it in.
I'm concerned.
Oh my god! Calvin, no pudding! Welcome to the Yojimbo!
Right here. There's going to be one that explodes.
This is great.
Bring them out.
Heads up.
Ready?
That guy's going to explode.
I love that we're getting a sub train while it's our home team playing. I love this. It's our home team. These are our streamers.
Yep.
And they're actually doing really well.
And
there's another one coming. I'm going to get
like, watch out. Mitch, you guys didn't realize you're giving away like a shit ton of copies of this game. This is great. So many subscribers.
Yeah.
There's another suicider.
The sub train is real.
Those are still suicides.
Jeez Louise.
I'm going to ride the train.
It's okay. Go by me. Right over here. I got him. I got him.
So we're now just three subscribers away.
Yep.
Three subscribers away from doing another Necropolis.
Somebody died.
And I'm
dead. Uh-oh. Last is down.
Oh, there's a lot of guys here.
Holy crap, that guy's huge.
Yeah.
Just stay alive. He's I
think he's on performance enhancing drugs that way.
I got you. All right. Oh, watch out. Oh. It's your shield up. You have spiders behind you.
Oh, no.
Just stay alive, guys. Just stay
I'll
alive.
Get you,
yep, I got
you.
I got
eyebrow.
We're good.
Oh
god, they
stuck. Oh god. Oh, you stepped on their web.
Boom. Holy guys. Okay, all right, guys. We have another Steam Key giveaway winner.
Spiders are down.
Kurigama 13. Congratulations. You win a Steam Key. Thank you so much for that.
I'm glad you could read that.
Because
I just looked at that
was
like,
good job,
nope.
Dan. Okay, what's
I got it. I got it. I'll let you know.
We just got we got a tip from somebody, then I want to read it out. This is for you guys, too. Hey, another subscriber!
Stu Hembone!
Stu Hembone, welcome to the Ojimbo. We are now two away from another Necropolis Steam Key giveaway. Hells yeah. Okay. Guys, Jamesimo donated $50, and we want to make sure we recognize that because we really, really appreciate it. It helps keep this stream alive. She said, thank you all so much for making cool shows for everyone and all the hard work you put in and give us such high-level entertainment on a daily basis. Thank you, Jamesimo. That means a lot. Thank
it's
you
great,
Jim.
Okay,
thanks,
out.
Jim.
Don't step on those spiky things.
Yeah, we don't need to go.
Yeah, the big black plates are not your friend.
Hey, Viking Last, those big black plates, they give you a health recharge if you walk on top of them. Yeah.
You really hate Gotham, don't you?
I really, really dislike it.
Fire ice, watch out.
It's one of those things that makes me really angry.
If he's on you, jump in the middle of the spikes, and then the spikes will kill him.
Makes me so angry.
It's okay. I'm just pulling him back. I'm just pulling him back.
Stay away from Goobs, guys. I got him.
I felt the same way about the Anna Nicole Smith show back in the day.
I don't even want to have an opinion.
The Decimator!
Oh!
Yay! Welcome to the Yojimbo!
Yes!
Right, here we go.
Yes, this is a guy.
Damn,
Angry hippie. I'm also angry.
Thank you for that subscription.
We
are one away from another Necropolis Steam Key giveaway.
Oh, god damn. He got through my shield. I'm not doing so hot.
No!
He's down. Goobs is down. Viking Glass is down.
Get us up.
Oh, god.
Oh, shit. Oh,
god. All right.
Numott's got him. Numott's got him.
Behind the statue, Nummy.
I got you. I got you. Chris.
All right.
Guy's coming over. All right. Right behind you.
Okay.
Whoa.
Oh, god.
The lunge attack.
I did not mean to open that.
Oh, get off the
shit.
I got him.
Spikes! I got hit on the spikes. I'm down, guys.
Okay, that's fine. I got you.
He went for that health recharge and walked on top of the spikes there.
Yeah. The nerdy duck!
Oh my god!
The nerdy duck! It's time for another giveaway! Woo!
Yes!
This is great. This is great, but I don't. They're going to be giving away every copy of their game. Oh my god! Vargas 14!
We're now down to four! Congratulations to us! Thank you for subscribing to the Ojimbo!
We've got another giveaway coming up in just a moment. Get active in the chat, because that's how we decide who it is. Oh my god!
Classic Manium!
Good lord! Welcome to the Ojimbo! You guys are so popular.
Hey,
heads up. That's a spinner.
Goobers, if I don't see you showing some new subscriber love right now, you are.
Oh my god! Mad Crouton! Welcome to the Ojimbo!
Thank you so much for the new subs!
Boom!
Or two. Three, right?
Three
subscribers away from another.
Two. We're down to two. Yeah, because it was one right after the other, I think.
No.
It is two, I think,
that
Joe.
You have to watch, that Zach has to watch an episode of Gotham with you guys, so, you know.
Just, no, look, guys, you're not going to win.
It is two.
Oh, you little
You're not
going to
win.
Oh, my God. I'm on top of an enemy.
Okay, I need to go talk to the main menu guys and see what it's going to take to make sure they come out ahead of these
dudes.
All right,
here we go.
Well, so far they're kind of slated as the team that we expect to kind of take control of the situation and just rock the world.
Yeah, we look sweet.
Two more subscribers, another giveaway of the game on any platform you like.
What's over there? Nothing.
Steam, Xbox One, PS4.
Okay, through the door.
Any controller that is compatible with Steam works with this game.
Yep.
Just pull them through the doorway though.
So unless you're playing on a Mac.
Just hit him once.
Hit him once. Oh. There you go. Good job, Kay. Yeah, those just hit him one time.
Thank you, Steph.
No enemies I see. We just came through here.
That's where we were. We don't
need right.
to go this way. Yep.
Hey, Viking, Lass, and Goober, shut up!
No.
Artemis, congratulations. You've won a Steam Key of Necropolis.
Awesome.
The only advantage to having our streamers here is we can yell at them to be quiet so we can announce winners.
Whoa. Those are.
All right. One at a time.
Okay.
Congratulations, Artemis. You won Necropolis.
April, go. Attack them. One attack.
Do you like me? We'll just shout, shut your hole.
Poison.
All right,
poison.
These guys I do. Because I like them. I only talk that way to people I like.
What the hell is that?
Okay, so.
I don't know. They're gross.
Now, these guys have already made it to level 4 where everyone else was getting stuck.
Okay. And they're only, barely an hour in.
Okay, Viking Lass is down.
Holy shit, it's a jackal!
Jackal!
It's a jackal! It's actually a jackal!
I'm actually alive!
It's a jackal!
What's the jackal's name?
It's a jackal!
So to be clear, the first two teams today, Man vs. Games team, got to this point and stalled and started losing their chance to collect kills.
Yep.
The second team...
Another jackal's on the way. I got it.
What the shit? Team Wolfbrand, Lobos Jr. and company... They got to this point, and they purposely wiped.
Because it was getting
too
wrecked.
To get more kills.
Gotcha.
The thing is that they were slowing down, and they were using that strategy to get as many kills as possible.
Because
the winner of today's event is whoever gets the most kills.
Yeah.
Big boys coming.
So it's almost a strategy choice.
It's a strategy choice.
I'm just taking these out.
These guys are handling this rather well.
I got it. I'm fine.
Let's go. Help out them.
I got him.
Wow, nice. Good job, guys.
We got it.
Of course, it's the spastics that have the strategy. I love it.
Seems to work pretty well.
Yeah.
Spastic strategy. Hashtag spastic strategy.
Me and Dan are going to pair up. You guys see if you guys...
Oh my God, he's got
a teleporter! Heads up! There he is!
Give him the enchanter!
What the...
Watch out!
That would be a great cosplay.
Watch out
behind you. Oh, shit! I did not see him.
Wait, too many. Target!
Holy crap.
Wow, okay. They're definitely reaching the most difficult aspect.
Oh my God, they got him!
Potion.
I got the potion.
What?
It's a staff. Why don't you pick up the staff? Okay. I'm liking the sword or the axe.
Yeah,
there are three guys ahead of us. Let me know what... Oh no, six.
We are currently two subscribers away from another copy of Necropolis to be given out to anyone in the chat room. Anyone watching is... active, that is active in our chat room is available to win that key.
Okay. April,
and every hour on the hour, we do a massive giveaway.
Oh, God, sorry,
and that will be in 45 minutes.
There we go. I'll wait for him before he leaves. Go.
Shoddy.
All right, he's
oh, my God, they got the staff thingy.
There he is.
Good.
Oh, God.
Good.
Watch out, April.
Nice.
Oh, he's hurting.
Watch out.
I would say, so far, from what I can tell, getting, obviously having a party of four is really good, but having, splitting that into twos actually helps out a lot. You can have somebody pull, and then you can have somebody do damage and kind of trade off depending on where.
Look at
I'm impressed, Goobers. I'm impressed.
Go for it.
Your two better stream is going to be really successful because I think he's going to catch on real fast.
Should I grab? I'm going to grab this.
Right?
I'm going to give the staff a shot.
Where is Goobers? That's not him.
Yeah, Goobers. Goobers, just so you know, Joe is in our ear saying, "Who is this guy?" We don't recognize Goobers in his current form.
If all I have to do is be good at video games just to troll Zach, you damn well know that I'm going to.
God damn
it. Oh, God!
Oh, you nailed him, too. Nice shot. Guys. I said, hey, man, nice shot.
I'm watching you.
200 of my gems for this?
Viking Lass.
Yo!
I'm gonna eat.
You're my saving grace.
Wow, proctological, really? You're gonna go there?
Got me, right?
Nice one.
Don't go on the step.
Okay. Do not touch the ladder thing. Whatever it is. I don't remember.
All right,
elevator.
I have 1,000 points.
Magic ladder.
I am getting the blessing, and then I'm going to get... I want that.
No, April, keep going off by yourself. No, come on. Just wander around.
Like
you guys need to craft
Jump up and get down.
I'm going to see if I can craft something right now.
Library has the...
By the way, two more. We just need two more... two more subscribers, and we're going to give away another copy of the game.
That's true.
I'm honestly excited to play this on Xbox One.
The library. So
yes, the console releases will be later in the year.
Yeah, there are things. Okay, so question.
But in the meantime,
what the hell are colors? Steam.
Colors.
Colors. Also, colors okay. you can buy from the merchant.
What that is for your costume.
Yeah. Colors. Colors are those things that are not black or white.
Oh.
You can get them with Sharpies or Crayola.
Fire this goddamn host! Oh my god!
I slap you, your cheeks will turn colors.
I want to know what they are.
We shouldn't spend too much time over here, though. We should be.
No,
yeah,
we
I would agree. I'm gonna grab a recipe. I have 500.
Look at this. Already
gems
thinking
left,
about
so.
Like not stalling too long.
Yeah, no, they're just they're
wow,
killing it.
Wow.
Make sure they're re-upping on all of their supplies.
So if you read each one of them, they'll either like make you more, they'll make you last longer with health, or
oh, those are the token ones. Okay,
yeah, those are tokens. Yeah.
10 seconds until the elevator goes down.
On, guys.
Oh god!
On,
all right, I'm coming.
Is it actually on a timer?
No, Numa is just giving them rules. He's just saying 10 seconds, and I'm out of here.
Go. All right.
Dance time. Dance time.
Hey, guys. While we're going down here, something to talk about here. The second team to play, went and died, and they gave up 10 minutes to go back and get more kills because the right. earlier levels were really easy to kill a lot of people rather than the later levels killing one big guy with a lot of people over a long time. So I think we should do that. We're on floor 3 right now, right?
Floor 4.
We're on 4? Okay. This should be the last floor we do before we die and then go back.
Okay.
Wow. Terrible.
What is this?
I think it should be.
Oh, wait, no.
This is the moistest I've ever seen Goobers.
Oh, yeah, getting super sweaty in here.
Nice.
What do you have?
Oh!
No, it's not a crossbow. I shoot fire.
What?
Oh. Whoa! Okay, so don't shoot us in the head.
Okay, so you guys need a chump block for Numott, basically.
Give us a call.
I mean, what am I talking about? Viking Lass, run out there and do your thing.
Give us a call when you decide to do that. Just like say flame burst out, coming or something like that. Like,
also, whoa, be careful.
We got call outs and everything. Okay, this is like MLG style Necropolis.
Oh, skeleton. Heads up.
Oh my god, guys! Like
Krimi 42!
Welcome to the Ojimbo!
Thank you! Thank you so much! One more subscriber away from you to play a copy of the
Watch out!
Okay, more skeletons. They're sticking around. Skeletons go forever? Right, no.
Okay. They die like one shot.
Keep moving.
Stabs.
Have these guys lost it? They're continuing to level up their weapons. Right, they're not letting each other die. The
no, they're. Yeah. I'm really impressed
on,
so far.
I hate how well they're doing.
They're your people.
I know.
I want to watch Gotham.
No, I don't.
Watch out.
I hate when they actually exceed the expectations I have of them, because then I have to start taking them seriously.
I don't know.
We're coming over here.
It's a terrible place to be in.
That's adulting gone wrong.
I'm one shot to the staff, so Goobers just want to hit them.
It's a terrible place to be in.
Oh, there's
what we all do is adulting gone right.
I got bubbles.
Whoa.
I got one.
I'm on targeting the wrong one, but I got the other one anyway.
There we go.
Yeah.
Wants a wand.
Watch out behind you. There's a huge guy here.
They're actually communicating over who needs to grab what weapon.
Yeah.
I got the.
He's on Dan. He's on Dan.
Behind. Okay.
Button bomb.
On you, Dan.
Okay, that's fine.
It's up. Whoa.
I'm good.
God,
he is huge.
There we go. I got him.
It's fine. I'll just.
Big head. You're good.
Nice.
What
that? Doombuggy Zero.
Welcome,
Buggy Zero, to Yojimbo. That's it. That's a giveaway.
Oh, yes, that is a giveaway.
Giveaway.
Numa getting into dangerous territory, running off on his own, pulling the aggro of.
Seems cool. Okay, I'm gonna take it for now and then come back.
Numa being super risky in this.
Way out of position.
Oh my god.
Oh! Man!
Hot!
Welcome to Yojimbo. We got a subscriber.
Oh no! The level. Holy shit!
There we go. Lass is down! Alright, I'm going back with the climax.
Oh, so
Lass is down.
Lass is down. Lass once again living up to my expectations
okay.
of her.
Dan, he's on me.
I got him, the winner.
Alright, guys, the winner of the new Necropolis game key is Frazlo! Congratulations, Frazlo!
Yeah.
You win Necropolis!
I got him.
That means we've got. Now we're only down to 4. We need 4 more. We're going
to
give away another copy of the game. One more copy. Well, not one more, just more.
By a creature, one of those little
hit it one more time.
Things with the ears.
She's gonna respawn in just a second. Yeah. You guys have done a good job, but without her weapons.
Now, will the weapons despawn? That's the question.
Oh, she's up. She's up. She's back to level 1.
Go back to the center.
This is definitely gonna slow them down.
There's a whole bunch of.
They keep spawning.
Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Okay.
So the weapons despawn when they die. They
don't. That's get correct. If they don't get rezzed, no, the weapon's gone.
God, that's rough.
The weapon is gone.
April, go for it. Dan, you... Okay,
I got it. I got it.
Oh, wait. Let me have that sword.
This is freaking me out.
Okay, it's kind of awesome. I'm impressed right now.
Oh, God. Wait.
It's freaking me the fuck out.
All right.
The main ingredient in
this game is fuck you.
I just got a full serving of it, too. Thanks, Mitch.
I don't know if I like it.
Nicely done.
All right, don't go too far forward, guys.
Nicely done.
Who wants to bring that?
You heard that from the head of the game himself. The main ingredient of this game is fuck you.
And Super Bendercade, I completely agree that this is literally one of the most hypest channels I've ever been on and ever seen. It's super fun.
We're going.
I got this one.
They keep coming for me. Watch out.
There's two behind you.
What the hell is that?
Ow, damn. I was attacking him.
It's okay. They're back up. Okay.
Oh god, there's more spawning behind us.
So we need to make sure we're moving forward because it looks like they respawn.
Hey, they're coming! They're coming!
A lot of them? The big
Three
ones?
Of them.
Oh Jesus.
Big guy in bad clothing.
Oh! Whoa!
Goobers, another one spawning.
God, that's
running towards you.
Last down!
Last down! We have another last down!
Oh god!
Watch out!
Last down!
No, don't hit me with it!
Get out of there! Stop! Oh god. Okay, here we go. There we go. Dan's got him. Dan's got him. April.
We want to thank all the new followers for coming in and watching Hyper RPG. We currently have our Hyper RPG team competing, the Thumper team.
I need to ration up.
He's not down yet.
These are our local streamers, two of them regular hosts on the channel twice a week.
I got a tier one.
Viking Lass and Goobers, the rest friends of the channel and local to this area. We've had people, 20 partners from around the country coming in to compete today in the Necropolis Co-op Death Jam.
Out of the country, in fact. We've got people all the way as far north as Canada.
Yeah, out of the country.
Right?
Maybe, yeah.
You know, Toronto.
Great sword guys coming.
Okay,
back off.
Bring him up. Don't go for the chest. Wait until the mobs are down. Go for the chest.
Mitch, I'm going to have you sit in for me.
No, I got one coming at me. I got him.
Okay.
We're gonna let Mitch give you guys the lowdown.
Just get your shield up. Just get your shield up. He's on you. We'll take care of the damage.
Okay.
Just get your shield up and block.
Oh shit, they respawned back here.
Oh god. Alright.
Don't run.
Hi, everybody.
Shield up.
I'm just running.
Glad to be with you.
One's down, April.
Are we gonna do the Rockstar Radio?
Got a second here.
Welcome to the show. This is great.
5-9-1 roll. Let's hear from you.
Yes.
Sunday.
All right, let's go.
I'm still amazed that these morons are getting this far.
What the hell is that giant thing with spikes on his arm?
That's not good.
April, you want to move forward before we respawn?
Those guys look angry.
Stuck and I'm damaging.
Yeah.
Performance enhancing drugs angry. Like hashtag Roy Rage.
Yeah, that's not good for our heroes.
Yeah, Kenji, you might want to not die right there because those guys are evil.
They can't.
Well, that's why Kenji's smart.
I'm crafting.
Doomy is.
Holy crap! One's down.
More ranged attacks.
All right, let us know if they get out of there or we get other enemies. Keep an eye. April, are you crafting too or not?
I don't know
if this is happening by chance or
keep
if it's
an eye
just
from behind us. I'm kind of looking.
I don't know. They suddenly channeled like gamers from another era or something.
Of Necropolis.
That was my fault.
Oh, that hurt.
He's stuck still.
Watch the exploding Newmont.
Oh!
He was still there.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Okay, laser guy's coming. What?
Shields up. Okay.
Oh, boy.
To check her health.
I just puked all over the place.
Oh!
Lord, get the vomit bag!
Uh-oh. There's weapons on it. Hold on. Hold on.
I need to...
There we go.
There we go.
Now you can get it. I just had to move the weapon.
All right.
Which one gives you stamina? I need stamina.
Now, I should point out that the potions and the scrolls in Necropolis, when you get them, you don't know what they are, and we randomize them every game, so you can't just say, the pink one always does this.
Yeah. Right.
But if you were to get a scroll of identification and use it, it would actually tell you everything that's in your inventory.
Okay. I finally actually read that while I was sitting in the lobby playing this and just kind of... Because before, I was just like, pick one, go. I was on a timer. No, you can actually read. You're in a safe zone. I was afraid things were going to spawn and just be paranoid like that. So, yeah, I finally read it. I was like,
good job.
Yeah, that's very helpful.
The rotten meat one. I'm not gonna eat whatever the hell I want.
I love to eat whatever I want.
I really want those things to be named button bombs.
Okay, there we go.
I know they're the shield. They're shield monsters.
I killed one. Oh god!
That's a guy.
Okay, a word I don't remember.
I knocked him down.
Oh Jesus, the Slenderman, but the lizard child.
We call him the Changeling.
The Changeling.
Yeah.
Because the Fade, the little sort of rabbit guy, turns into him.
I'm gonna ration up
while randomly. You'll hear it. You think, I'm gonna kill a little kitten and something. All of a sudden, goes.
God.
You got him, April. Your staff hits him in one.
I'm just confused
hit,
by these people actually working as.
We got a person, big guy behind us, big guy behind us.
Why don't they do this the rest of the time?
Fuck off! It's okay, I'm tanking.
Really good at the whole leadership thing. I'm impressed right now.
Yeah. Leaders aren't born.
All right. I'm with Dan. You two pair up.
Crazy?
Skeleton Abby as
well. Yeah. And moistness.
I know.
Crazy.
Big hit incoming.
By the way, if you guys subscribe, we're going to be giving away another copy of the game. Four more subscribers, and we get another copy of Necropolis. You guys are going to be able to sell them. We're going to give them all away.
Oh, shield behind you.
Yummy.
Shield behind you.
Where?
Heads up.
Way back there. I got him.
Lasers.
Okay. All
right, laser. Fucking laser beams! Oh my god!
April?
Hell
yeah! You're not getting too aggressive.
Oh, frick.
Yeah! Don't get too aggressive in a game about killing.
Okay, let's go. There's a book there. Did you get that?
A book? Hello?
What is this?
I saw it.
That's a very shiny sword right there.
Yeah!
All right.
Is it shiny worth getting or shiny not?
It won't.
Don't let them distract you, April. Keep moving.
Do you want to move this at all?
Shiny things are not always worth stopping for.
Yes, they are.
All right, let's go. Let's
squirrel!
Go, let's go.
I feel like skeletons are going to res.
Yes, I bet you they will too.
Yep, on that right
the
side.
Graveyard.
And
squirrels.
Okay, let's go. Right, you do it.
Are we coming
back, please? Kevin's great day.
This is definitely new.
Yeah, we.
Well, my squirrel.
Oh, they're just cockroaches.
Can talk.
Oh, okay.
They make me want
to. I have a talking squirrel.
I see like big giant.
No, they're killing each other.
Frog dudes, let them kill each other. Let them.
Wait, no, that we want those kills.
I noticed that none of our players are using power attacks.
Okay, I have a tier 3.
Dan and me got the right one. You guys take the left.
Oh,
never mind.
Oh, he's dead.
He knocked him off.
Now that monster's called the Gemmy. And he is the natural enemy of those red guys that we call the grind.
You got him.
That's a power attack.
Bada bing!
Oh, God!
He knocked him out! Kill, tackle.
Right. Three guys coming. Good? Three guys.
Now I see power attacks happen.
All right.
Yep. Ooh, go!
God.
Payback.
Okay, I got
Dan is just wrecking people over there.
Oh, God, April, that was my fault.
You killed me!
That was my fault. Really? Sorry. We're alright.
What the hell?
April
seems to be taking offense at Goober's killing her.
I don't know.
And this is a shock to you.
Come here.
How shocked are you that you got killed?
Not the time!
Don't say hello to my
team! That was not the time! Whoa!
Watch out.
Shields up, Tons of guys, back up.
Oh, my God, big.
Damn it. Targeting, please. Damage.
All right,
there we go.
Oh, my God.
Oh man.
It's real. Oh, God.
No. This is the one our last team called the Sexy Frog.
Oh, Lass is down.
All right, Dan. Play it
Goob's
safe.
Down.
Play it safe.
Goober's
Dan.
Down.
Play it safe. Take your time.
Lass was killed by the Sexy Frog.
Avenge me, Nami.
Oh, my God.
I'm resin.
Okay.
Kneel before Viking Lass.
I got him.
Next time there's so many people, just get out of their back.
I am so impressed right now.
And always back up.
With
don't
them?
Forward.
Yeah, like they're
really.
I thought
you were going to say
our game. Oh, the game is awesome. Are you kidding me? This is great.
Try this potion,
this
guys.
Is more. This is absolutely insanely entertaining.
I'm going to try this potion. Here we go. Let's see what happens.
Sexy frog.
I got
Feel invisible. Oh, nice.
Behind us.
Okay, they're up on top.
Razor shields and swords.
Our
matey.
Okay.
Pirate the chat. Raid the chat.
Yeah, don't bother.
Okay. Well,
four more subscribers and we give away a copy of the game.
I need to see if I can.
More like five now.
Okay.
Silly Sunny's impressed all around.
It can't. Oh,
thank you so much.
There you go.
It's the fire. Watch the fire.
Right. Don't forget, four more subscribers and we're going to give away another copy of the game.
There you go. New mic,
on any platform that you like.
Yeah, on Vita.
Dan.
There we go. No. DS. No.
Okay, let's just say.
Not any platform you like. PC, Mac, Xbox, PlayStation. I'm just saying, it's the internet. They're kind of anal out there.
Gotcha.
I need to craft some rations really quickly.
Okay,
I'm
kind of
curious
what interacting with this thing
is. No, you don't. No, you don't.
Kind of curious.
We got
good. Okay. They're fighting over there. Okay.
All right.
Why are we fighting?
We've got a shield guy behind us.
Watch out, they're just coming at us.
Let's go get the shield guy.
Now that pillar that they just reassembled, when they do that, actually a benefit comes to every character that's within range of it. They don't know that because part of the idea behind Necropolis is it's about exploration, right? And about trial and error. So people figure things out as they go. That's part of the fun of it.
Make sure there's a potion over there.
Yeah, there's...
Okay. Grandpa's coming this way.
I'll to learn here.
Grandpa's coming this way.
Come on!
Old man Winter.
I tell you what.
He's on me. He's on me. So you guys want to...
Get off my necropolis.
Okay, I got him. Okay. Here comes
Goobs, don't win any farther back. We don't want more spawning.
Oh, God. Okay.
What did that?
There we go. I got him.
He dropped something big. What the hell is that?
Right?
A bomb of unknown type.
Get him from here?
Yeah, that's good.
Wait, is that... the your
no.
Okay, let's get going.
The wand will become known when you use it.
Right?
Watch out,
just make sure. Oh god, that, there's another biggie. Use that bomb.
I got him. He's not on you.
All right, that guy is made out of mess you up.
Okay. He's down.
Apparently not so much a mess you up, because they just messed him up.
So we're kind of just like farming this area.
Goobers is actually learning this game, and it's very confusing.
I'm impressed.
We should probably keep moving forward.
Yeah.
That was not anticipated.
No, they just passed up a very great weapon. They just passed up a pyramid sword. An enormous range.
Don't run from him. Hit him.
They're very focused. No.
Okay. Back up.
No.
There we go. There we go. Let him in there. Coming Holy in. Shit. Okay, this would be great for your fire. It's fine, damn it.
Nice.
Okay, here we go. I'm going to go in for a big attack. We've got guys coming in from behind.
Okay, my God.
It. Okay, these guys in front of Dan, you are cranking those guys
don't worry,
out.
I'll get this one.
There's all. We've also got bombs as well. Holy shit. Whoa. April, go ahead and get that one.
Okay,
I'm about to die.
Last health is getting a little low.
No, God, run!
She found another sexy frog!
Damn it!
Aced by the sexy frog.
It's still alive.
Yeah, I got it. All right, there you go.
Go, God!
Opposite of what we want.
Wow. Wow.
Let us pray over April.
Thank you.
I have so many potions, holy shit.
You want to share?
Can I drop stuff?
Yes.
How do I do it?
Bring up your inventory and hit drop.
Okay. Alrighty then. We got big shield
that potion.
Guy again. No overcommitting. Numott, you take lead.
Let me raise April, back the fuck up!
Shut up!
God damn it!
bottleneck.
The number of times in my life I've heard April back the fuck off.
Bring him out here and we take him together.
This'll work for a little bit. Yeah, let him just shoot him a bunch of times.
He's so slow I can just kite.
So he is not on me, but I'm going to take some damage.
And just watch out for the fire.
Okay. There he's down. He's
very good.
I can't believe we haven't got a team wipe yet. This is insane.
Now, the sword that guy just dropped.
Damn aggressive.
Oh, well.
The aggro is real.
Watch out behind us.
Pro tip for all you young gamers out there.
You guys are watching. Mitch has got the inside track. I think he knows somebody who made the game.
Yeah, I was around. I had dinner with him or something. I brought him dinner. It's more like, you guys keep working. You want some pizza?
Guys coming in from behind April.
Love you guys. Keep working. There, somebody got the sword.
There we are.
There are things that are going to spawn here.
Yeah, there are.
Wow, that is
totally a trap.
EF sword.
Good lord.
The range on that thing is ginormous.
I'm going to give this a shot, guys. I'm opening the chest.
Oh, God.
Thank you, Dan.
All right. This is totally a trap.
Okay, watch out for shield guy. Shield guy is.
It's a meat spring.
Oh, he's attacking their own.
Wow.
That's fine.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm keeping him.
Don't forget.
Whoa, what's that?
Four more subscribers. We're going to give away a copy of this game, the one you're watching right here.
All right, Goober just picked up a tier 2 weapon. A tier 2 weapon is kind of twice as good as a tier 1 weapon.
Dan got a crossbow.
So who got, Dan got a crossbow?
Dan got a crossbow, the crossbow of Azul. Or,
I tank. I'm going to keep my shield.
What?
You can have them both. You can switch between them.
Yeah,
D-pad left and right.
Okay, I got the crossbow.
Here we go. Oh, the gamer me! Welcome to the Yojimbo. Yay! Nicely done. That means three more to the free copy of the game.
Off
screen a little.
Oh.
Once I start, I can't stop.
We're good.
I am trying to stay where I am. This guy's bumping me.
It's like bumper chairs.
What time? It is 5:37 Pacific time.
What time did they start? Alien Lord's name. What?
No, you don't kill him.
No,
they turn. Wow, they're only an hour in.
He did not turn into a big guy.
He disappeared.
Let him go.
I guess.
An hour in, and they're all the way down here already. This is
insane.
They're
on level 4 right now.
And
by the way, guys, once we finish
this
one,
it's safe to say this is the most coordinated team I think we've seen yet.
I am absolutely shocked.
Completely not what we thought was going to happen.
Yeah.
The young underdogs coming from behind.
Kenji was warned when he got
that
this is the team that's going to kill you.
Yeah.
And it's completely the opposite.
You've been taking points.
They're just destroying everything. I'm so impressed right now.
I believe our young team has been training on the side.
Hold on, before you commit.
Hold on.
They're eating a whole bunch of raw eggs. And
Oh, pat of death. Don't step on it. It's not acupuncture.
Excellent.
Actually, you called me acupuncture pads.
Acupad.
There we go.
All right.
Acupad of death.
I returned a thing. I guess it was good.
All right. Let's keep moving, guys. Here.
Every time you activate it, it has an evil laugh.
All right. Oh God! That's
okay,
a
they're spawning.
Shall not.
Go back.
What the hell?
We're leaving you for now.
Oh God!
I'm gonna fire.
Ruh-roh.
Back it up.
Pyramid head.
Yeah.
From hell.
Yeah.
Damn.
That's AR.
It's not good.
A clockwork knight.
I got a guy on my back here. Just keep pulling him.
All right, I'm gonna... Clockwork.
These guys are all clockwork.
Oh, I died!
Oh, God, there's like an entire armada of them.
Early in the game, you see these clockwork guys without heads. Right? And they just sort of wander around blind. Then when they get heads, they really fuck you up.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Stay to my right.
So much fire, so much
clockwork man walking through hell.
Go, let's go. Get down. Get him.
No, they got him.
Down. Okay, I'm moving for April.
Oh God!
Nice.
Too late. Okay. Okay. There's a guy here. I'm just shooting him a bunch.
I love it. Every time they kill somebody, they get the munchies.
Right?
Dude, they just gotta sit down for a minute. I gotta have a couple, maybe a ham hock.
But they've been doing a really good job keeping their health all up. Now, granted, some of them have more health, more of a health bar than others. Why is that?
Because some of them use their gems to go to a fountain in the elevator room receive a blessing of the gods, and that will increase your health bar.
Okay.
And there's one on every level, so you can save up for it.
Gotcha. Nice.
Also on every level in the elevator room is something called the scriptorium. You may have seen them walk past them.
Yeah.
Right? And those libraries, they contain these magical books we call codexes. And those are really important in the game because they're a persistent element in the game. If they use these tokens of favor, if you look in the upper right-hand corner of the screen, you'll see the bottom stat there. There's some of them have a 1, maybe a 2.
Yeah.
That's persistent currency. Even if they die, they keep those tokens of favor. And then they can buy these magical books that morph the way they play the game, really. So they can change, they can give you super jump, for example, which completely changes the way the game, or vampires.
Do you want a crossbow? Yes.
There you go, crossbow's right here.
Don't shoot us.
You can get, you can actually buy lots and lots of books. You can only equip one at a time, right? But then on each level, you can switch which book you're equipping.
Gotcha.
If you die, you keep that magical codex.
Nice.
Watch your sides.
So we've got two of the giant swords there. We've got a flame sword over here, and I'm not sure what's going on with Dan. Dan's got something crazy.
He's got eight axes.
The flame axe, yeah. So
don't fire. Don't fire.
Yeah, don't fire. Well, sorry.
Just keep pulling
he's
back.
Just got
really
a, just a plane axe.
We can do damage.
He's got a plane axe. Goobs has a flame axe.
Okay. Flame axe,
okay.
Yeah.
So essentially with those guys, if there's just one left, you can one person can pull and the other person can hit from the side because they do not change
direction. I think it's time for another shark attack in the chat.
Dan and me.
See another shark attack.
I got one. April, go
get
ahead.
Get some hype up in here.
Oh, God, he's on.
Oh, my God. It's a rather colorful enemy.
Mutton, two arms.
Ta-da.
By the way, guys, what are If you guys haven't done it, what helps is if you just
they're unaware that if they smash the crystals, they get gems.
And then just drop it down just to hit, and then bring your shield back up.
Right.
Yep. So your shield should always be up in a fight if you're not hitting, essentially.
If you have a shield.
If you have
Super strategist gone right.
There's a hole.
Oops for the win.
Shark
attack in the chat.
Look at that. Everybody,
guys are awesome.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Healed.
Okay.
I'm just looking out.
I look forward to the next time they come to
the
windows.
There's nothing but death.
Yeah. All right, let's head on back. Where we're going here. Yeah.
Oh, really?
We randomized a lot of stuff in this game.
Careful. Wait, does this thing do it? I turned that on. That was the Necronomicon.
Oh, this is
going to
be really fun.
That beacon.
Okay. All right, let's head on back.
I think we go to the left.
Right. Yeah, this is where we
those
came
beacons
from.
Can give you variable bonuses and their area of effect bonuses, so everybody standing around them gets the bonus.
Oh, bomb guy, hoodie guy, just go and hit him.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
Get over there.
Super interesting.
Those.
Okay, good.
Little crab people.
Very good.
We call those scroungers.
Yeah, let's go over here.
They clean the Necropolis.
Yeah,
and so occasionally when you hit one, it's just full of all the stuff that they've picked up off the floor.
Kind of like a saltwater cleaner shrimp?
Yes, that's exactly it.
Oh, perfect. Oh my God, run! Well, that's... Yeah. Now you can hold both of them. April, you can hold both and just swap back and forth between the two in your left hand.
It's true. But
yeah, just D-pad left, April.
Okay, there's one guy here. I'm going after him. And there's skeletons as well. They're totally going to spawn.
Okay,
I love the fact this is designed for a controller.
Yep. Oh, God.
I know, all the PC gamers are now hating me.
Dan and me...
We've had a couple of people play mouse keyboards
today. And they did fine.
Yeah, they did way better than I thought. Way better than I would, that's for sure.
Nothing out here.
Oh, sorry, please. Sorry, man.
I'm right there.
I called it, though.
I was right there. You can't call things and hit me.
Damn.
I called killing you.
I got this guy. See if I can get him in one hit.
Woo!
Okay. Maybe.
Maybe he's still on me. Yep. It's only him.
Just hit him. You're fine. We'll stay away from you.
You may notice there's graffiti on the walls of the necropolis.
That's fine.
Right? And that graffiti will give you some insight into the lore of the necropolis.
Back up.
Oh. Hits once in a while, okay. Not Last many because we're pretty damn unforgiving because the game is made of.
Okay, one guy, I'm gonna pull him.
Fuck you.
Watch out, you're right. Oh, Jeff, back up.
Occasionally, you will read some graffiti and open a magic door.
I did that out there on like the third room that I was in. Oh my god, he's here. And it was awesome. I got a bunch of cool stuff.
Yeah, and those are randomized as well. You never know what's gonna happen.
He's down. Okay, he's down.
Reading is fundamental.
Good job.
Really?
It's in a book. A reading book.
Oh my god.
Skeletons and spike traps.
I can kill anywhere.
Let's keep an eye on those skeletons if they pop up when we pass.
All right. Grandpa's coming.
Yeah, Grandpa.
Just so you guys know, that little freeze you saw wasn't the game. That's our capture cards getting extremely hot.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wow.
They're getting really hot.
Hey, thanks for taking a bullet for the game, by the way.
No, they're getting really hot.
Good job, April.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Do you want me to go in there and blow on them or something?
Spider, I got him.
Should I set you up differently next time?
Phrasing? Are we still doing phrasing?
Phrasing
right now? By the way, don't forget, 3 more subscribers. We're going to give away another copy of the game. Just 3.
I got you. You're fine. You're okay. You're right.
All right, I'm shocked right now, but that's never happened before.
Not okay.
Go ahead, Ed.
Viking Lass has a badass crossbow in her left hand.
Okay, so what is Kenji holding? Because that looks like a lightsaber.
There's a guy over here.
Yes, that is a lightsaber. Yes, that's a laser. No, he's got a
glowy swordy thing.
It's a glowy swordy thing. It's an ice. It's an ice sword. I was gonna say it's copyright infringement, but it's an ice sword.
Ice sword. Got it. Okay.
Okay, he still got me. There we go. Okay.
Don't worry, LucasArts isn't at all I forgot. Litigious.
Okay. There we. That's a good word. There we are. Yes.
I'm a writer.
Awesome. There we go. 3 more subs to give another Necropolis key, people. Just 3.
What was that?
And 15 minutes until we have another giveaway for an 8-bit version of the game.
Oh man! So that's the collector's edition, which comes from I Am 8-Bit. That's the name of the company that makes it. And that collector's edition comes with a copy of the game, B, the digital soundtrack, I believe, but C, and most important, the vinyl soundtrack of the game. And the vinyl soundtrack is teal blue. It's beautiful. Yeah. And then the actual case that it comes in, the cover opens up into a board game where you can sort of play a maze-like Necropolis game. It's kind of fun. And, of course, you get a death certificate because you're going to die.
Yep.
I'll tell you something. Playing this game single-player is a very different experience than playing it multiplayer. This is chaotic and nasty and fun and blah, blah, blah. But when you play this by yourself, it is frightening as hell because you're alone. And all these monsters you're seeing are just after you.
And it's all about the runaway. It's all about running away.
And there is no reviving in a single-player game because there's nobody to revive you. When you die in Necropolis, you start the whole goddamn thing over again.
Back up. Back it up. Oh, God.
3 more subscribers. 3 more subscribers. Get a free game. We're going to do a drawing with 3 more subscribers.
On me. I know.
I got one of them back.
Get active in that chat. Give us some hype.
Push. Hype.
Oh, rolling into the red room. Red light zone. Uh-oh.
We only need one April on this team, okay?
Yeah, that's fair.
I'm drinking a potion.
That's all dead. Somebody wants.
I am invisible.
Yeah. Dan, you got the guy? You need help?
Yeah, I'm not sure what I'm looking forward to more, the solo or the group. I mean, I can't wait to try both.
So,
who's got invisible?
I don't know, because you can't see me.
Oh! Yeah. So there's a door here.
All right, there are two different experiences for me.
Oh! The Nickies! Welcome to the Yojimbo! Two to go! Just 2 to go to give away another copy of the game.
Okay, so we have
that's great.
So multiplayer. I love playing co-op games.
Yeah.
Because I don't feel guilty playing a video game because I'm hanging out with my friends, right? And I don't have to wear pants, which I think is awesome. I made the very first game on Xbox Live, and the very first thing I ever said on Xbox Live from my house was, "I am not wearing pants." Our testers did not appreciate that one bit. That was a game called Mech Assault.
I remember Mech Assault. You made that?
Yeah.
No kidding.
Yeah, the battle tech game that we're making coming out next.
Oh, Duck 87!
and welcome to the Ojibwe.
The duck.
Nice. That means one more, and it looks like right now we've got three people down. Three players are down,
we
and it's just Goobs.
TPK.
Goobs is.
And we're dead.
Oh, and they are going. No, we're not.
Keep falling.
Keep falling.
Yeah, I love just watching your news.
All right, and we officially have the first wipe.
Yeah, okay,
the first wipe. Now, that, of course, is a 10-minute
wipe.
Yes, wipe number one. 548.
Thumper.
All right.
580. They have 580.
What? Yeah, get those numbers.
370.
370.
All right, get back in there.
How much time do we have?
370 total.
You out 10 minutes.
Wait a minute. How much time do we have left?
It's 370.
Oh, it's three. Because I just can. Okay, here. How much time do we have left? 40
yeah,
minutes?
So that means you get out of.
You guys definitely should have killed yourselves earlier and got
that's
back
what I'm saying.
But I they have should 10 get tokens, by the way.
Get in there.
Yeah, get going.
Well, we gotta,
and we have lost
get
the
up,
Uber.
Get down.
Yeah. Start at 4.
Goobers works way too well.
Goobers having wasting their time.
He's also bio break.
This is what happened. Yeah. For some reason, his urine is more important than my game.
Right? It's okay because I joined in for him.
There we go. See?
Appreciate it. Look at that.
Awesome.
Now kill something for him, too.
Now, why are we only got two people in the game and the other two are. Okay, there we go. Start that game. Get that in there. Okay. All of them.
Break all the shit.
And by the way, for those of you who don't know, this is an easy drop-in, drop-out game. You can join the game in progress easily. And what's interesting is, when one of your friends, let's say, is playing a game and he's on level 5, you can join right then and there. You'll have all level 1 equipment, but if he can just protect you for a little while, maybe drop equipment, you can join him right at level 5 and keep going.
Oh, that's great. That's wonderful. So your player doesn't level up. It's all about your weapon. So once you can manage to pick up a level 5 weapon, that's it.
Well, the weapon, the shield, the armor. Armor, right? The potions and things like that. A level 1 weapon, level 5 weapon will help you a hell of a lot.
No, we don't. No, this is
I am really impressed right now with how well and how far this team goes. I mean, okay. I think they actually went farther than any other team.
I just thought of something.
As far as
you mean in terms of what they've seen?
So where, how far they
team
got
one,
down?
Team oh, 1 got
seven
to
tokens.
Level 6.
Where do we spend the tokens?
They did.
Almost level 7, I believe. Yeah.
Okay. By the way, guys, new idea as far as strategy goes for this, because
let's
we've gone
strategy.
Through the first level already, we have an idea of who we're fighting.
Back to the golf for an ounce?
Yeah, you can. Okay. Because we have an idea of what we're fighting and who we're fighting, what I think we should do is, no, get out of here, is split up. Pairs. So Dan and April, myself, and Numa,
from the Goobers.
We should split.
I was going to say, because Nummy and I are right here, we can just talk to each other.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine.
Strong.
This is interesting. We've never seen this tactic before at this phase of the game.
We should split up and see how many we can kill. Because again, we're at early level stuff. We've done this.
For those of you at home, they're breaking up into pairs of teams.
No, there's only one at a time.
And they're going to go off in different directions into the necropolis. Never seen this strategy before. Let's see how it works for our heroes.
I don't know what I just did.
2x2. It's kind of like the arc.
Yeah, hands of blue. So, and what you see them doing right now is they are at the scriptorium and they are using tokens of favor to buy those codexes we were talking about earlier. These are permanent and will keep with them if they were to keep going and playing the game.
So regardless of the fact that they only had that they died and they wiped, they still keep those tokens.
Sorry, I'm trying.
Read in your head.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. So until they actually exit the entire build, those stay with them.
No, even if they exit the entire thing, it'll stay with their profile.
Awesome. Well, that's cool.
Let's go ahead.
Oh crap! How many were we at before another? Before another giveaway? One. We're at one.
Let's go with that one.
I feel like it's one.
Yeah, we're at one.
We'll
one
call
more
an audible. It's one.
Are you guys
one more subscriber. We're gonna give away a copy of the game.
We're wrong.
Yep.
Guys, I need help. There's like. I'm coming. Pull him back. Here we go.
Spiders galore.
Now,
sword.
I don't believe they've split up yet.
All right, there we go.
Their tactic has not started.
There we go. Yeah,
well,
this is
I
much
see
better.
One person's at the door, two other people are fighting the button bomb, and Lass is over there talking to the books.
Way, like, literally the other door? Yeah, all right, so April, go
way to get in the game, April.
All right, I'm coming to you, Dan.
That's great.
So April was a second string draft choice.
I guess. You guys are sticking together.
All right.
Okay.
There's another
All right, one more subscriber, guys.
Yes!
Woo!
Epic Beardy!
That means we got another giveaway happening right now, so we're going to get active in that chat. Let's see everybody talking in the
Come
chat.
Come on now,
because
bring it!
Because the more active you are, the better chance you have of winning that free copy
Let's
of the game.
Let's see that Necropolis hype.
Yo!
Where's those Necropolis swords, too?
Yeah.
Also, I've seen some
Come on
some
necro
now.
Action.
Give daddy
necro
something.
Necro action.
Necro action.
I have
about get it, get it, get it, good!
Woo!
Oh, so we got the Necropolis shark happening. Oh, there's the swords. Yes.
We can.
Awesome.
Well, we have a new friend.
We got lots of swords.
What in the hell?
There's nothing in there.
Rufio the gangster. Rufio the gangster.
Wait, Rufio.
Is that from Hook?
Oh, yes, it is.
The nail bomb is also a friend of the studio now.
Spiders.
And the.
Is that the winner?
Oh, okay.
No. Nope. Oh, yes. So that is going to be Builderus.
Builderus!
I didn't know I could make my voice do that.
And we burned out the mic.
I've learned a new skill.
Yep. You have won a copy of Necropolis, and that means we've got 5 more subscribers till the next copy, and it looks like their round will end, of course, at 6:30. That is in 35 minutes. They've got to go still. And, of course, it is 5:54 right now, which means we've got 6 minutes left until we're going to get another top-of-the-hour giveaway for the I Am 8-Bit version of the game.
Woohoo! Woo!
Now, I've been tracking their progress, and I have to say they are holding their own with the team before them. If I'm checking my notes properly, it looks like they are actually contenders.
This is amazing. I'm impressed, and, of course, that's going to mean that if they win, Zach's going to have to actually watch an episode of Gotham live on the channel.
Run back the way we came.
Fate worse than death.
No, no, that's not the way we came.
Oh, my God, that's so
I feel like that about Maury Povich.
Yeah, that's fair.
Oh, my God.
That just removes my faith in humanity. That.
Last, you are right to run.
Yeah, sorry, if you get him over the spikes.
Oh, yeah.
Here
we go. Now get those gems that are on the spikes, though.
Is this actually working right now?
Holy shit.
This is actually working.
Is there a way to get things just
friendly fire? Oh, we're gonna have.
Oh my God, that's brilliant! Just drag them across the spikes.
Yes.
Nice. Yes. Done.
Three of them stuck.
Kite them into all sorts of different ones.
Wow.
Well done. Resub. Jubal Harshaw 14. We love you.
I'm looking at you, Jubal Harshaw 14.
So many people, so many statements.
Oh, they got a crossbow.
Okay, I was eating a grass.
Let me just find a
lot of guys here. It's Gotham burning hate.
There we go.
Yes, it's kind of like if his hate for Gotham was an STD, it would be incurable.
I think that if hate had a name, it would be Zach.
Let's go. Can you see me? Nice. No time.
Oh, God. Glass is just killing it over there.
Now, you see, they're actually going through their strategy now. They're 2x2. One group is fighting the grind crystals and fighting the grind. Those are the yellow guys. Hey!
Just come check my game.
All right.
Uh-oh.
Keep moving.
Why don't they? Oh, watch out behind you!
They definitely. Fall back.
Okay.
Back.
They can see you?
Fall back, yep.
Okay, okay,
watch it.
Okay,
so
there's
the left.
And
on the right. They're on the left and the right.
So, as you know, Mitch is an actual.
I was just looking. Let's go this way.
Okay.
Rather get
sure
easier
that.
Guys real quick.
The floor's got like
5
cracking.
More people.
Okay, that might be
5
that's okay,
more.
That's the door.
And we will give another way, another copy of the game.
I think that's the guy spawning. I don't know what that is. Let's leave it alone.
Got it? Okay.
Let's leave it alone. Let's open this door.
Sorry, I felt
like spawning. Does it count if Mitch kills one for me?
Sure it does.
Oh, that costs 200 gems to open
this. This is the last final door, I think.
Is that? Okay.
I think this is.
Yeah, that's a bad choice there.
So let's move back. Yeah.
Okay.
Actually,
all right, guys, we found the exit.
Yeah. Who plays
so,
inverted?
Again, kill as many as you can on this floor.
I'll tell you who plays converted. Inverted.
Converted.
No, first I converted, then I inverted.
Okay.
What happens is we found out through research when I was with Microsoft Game Studios that a clean 50% of the people play inverted.
There's floor traps, by the way. Yeah. Back up.
Plays non-inverted.
Interesting.
Right? So default is whatever.
I bet you there's psychology behind why certain people think in a linear direction in one way and linear directions the other.
Absolutely.
Nope. Run away! Nope, never mind. Don't run. You got him.
Some people take peyote and go on a spirit quest, and the other ones just sort of sit there and stare at the wall.
Because I wanted to find something? I don't know. It was a long day. That rabbit kept running away. At least I think it was
It was a sweat lodge. It was nasty.
Yep. Hey, those spike pads. You got an AccuPad. It will hurt you.
Here comes.
Oh, God.
April's got some blindness now.
It's like that. Oh!
Just hold your shit.
Glasses down. Glasses down.
Oh, what's great is now they're nesting on her.
Oh, they're big old blessed.
Okay, we're going to come.
Yes.
Oh, is that a parade? There's a parade of people walking across her body.
That is so nasty.
Are you getting teabagged by spiders? Just
wow.
Bouncing?
Bubble butt, bubble, bubble, bubble butt.
April is all about that bass.
Yep, because you know she's all about that bass.
About that bass. No travel.
You need help?
Oh, we should be doing show tunes, too.
We should. We should. Oh, 2 minutes.
Oh, God.
What? What
the hell was that? 2 minutes till the giveaway. 2 minutes till the giveaway at the top of the hour. And five more subscribers till we give another copy of the game. Right here on twitch.tv/hyperRPG.
Stop, Crystal.
Uh-oh.
That was bad timing for that one.
Yep.
Goobers, how do you feel about your strategy of splitting the party?
It's actually working really well. Yeah?
Yeah, they're I think they're
Everybody
very confident
feel good?
Now they're working
high
it out.
High risk, high reward, but at this point we're still behind, so we've got to make sure that we're still going.
Yeah, that's the
so,
thing.
So, here
is,
we go. Okay, let him. There you go. He's on me.
We have a 300 to catch up with the other.
Whoa! Oh, well, that's there you don't swing. Good job. Sorry, that's my fault. He's on you. I got it. Okay.
Nice
one.
All right.
I'm going to take an unknown potion.
Good luck.
You feel paralyzed.
Hey, congratulations. Good thing you didn't take that in combat.
Okay.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
How long does it last for? Holy shit.
For all you young adventurers out there, you might want to invest in a scroll of identification.
Thank you.
That'll tell you what's in your inventory.
Jump.
Yep.
Let's go. You guys go to the next
one. It does pay off.
Oh, okay. Why not? Dan, let's go. There's still more enemies.
You end up taking one that's brown, and you end up shitting yourself.
Whoops.
Okay, oh, that happened.
Okay.
Colonoscopies happen even to adventurers.
Yes.
They're not too strong.
Think this fun like anal leakage?
No. Oh, God.
Look at the time. And that's all our show for the night. Appreciate it.
Go ahead.
Everyone's like, all right, and DJ.
By the way, the game is rated T for teen.
Okay.
Whoops. Well, so much for that one.
What hyper RPG is a soft R?
Oh,
all right, let's see what that is. Stealth armor. With, now, a lot of the times you have to experiment with different things in there.
I'm going to craft first.
I'll tell you now, try running. You'll see your running speed is faster.
Okay, I'm getting a whole bunch of iron rations.
I would have loved to get a God of blessing.
Okay, that is a hell of a hat you got there now, man.
Hi, Kristen. Oh, my God. Run away.
I'm just clearing up the piles of post-its because, well, no, because we've already got so many winners.
Oh, ah! Did you pull your shield
back? What did you do?
I got a level one shield. I need to upgrade my shield really bad.
Okay. Yeah, love that no
hat.
Kidding.
Good. Okay. All right. Please so me and Dan are together. You guys go do your thing.
Okay.
What?
There.
Yeah, lots of people talking, lots of hype in the chat.
Right.
Now 6 o'clock, it's time to do another drawing, so get active in the chat, get active with the hype.
That's
let's see all the talking because we're going to get another winner right here for the I Am 8-Bit version of the game. It's going to include a full digital soundtrack, the customizable death certificate, the 180-gram vinyl, and you also get the board game that's made out of the vinyl. It's super awesome.
Chemist in the chest.
It's made of awesome.
Yep.
All right, we need to just
made of awesome.
Let's see who our winner is.
Designed with love.
Designed with love. Actually, that's true. Harebrained Schemes is made out of love. Our games are made out of fuck you, but we make games out of love.
Sometimes you can say. Sometimes you can just say you by meaning it with love.
Yes.
Yeah.
So lots of hype in the chat. Let's give it up. I want to see some swords. I want to see some Necropolis.
Chemist hype. I love that.
There we go. Damn, that was a whole bunch of hype. Like all sorts of types of hype.
Come on.
All right,
good. Come on.
Gotcha.
There. All right.
Here we go for the...
We have a winner!
Zavorax, welcome. And you have just won the 8-bit version of the game.
There we go.
So welcome, Zavorax. I think I said that right. Yeah. So,
yeah, well, you didn't say it. It's not the 8-bit version of the game.
Oh, it's the one.
It's the collector's edition of the game by I Am 8-Bit.
There we go. All right, see,
there's not a little pixelated 8-bit version.
Yeah, so you could clarify.
Okay, so you guys, Dan, I'm going to go with you, April. Go back with
the new one. Yeah.
Sharing is caring.
And details are probably important.
We got it, April. We got it.
So yes, and now that we've done that, we've got five more subscribers, give away another free copy of the game. So if you want to get a free copy, get us five more subscribers, and we're going to give it away in the chat once again right here on Hyper RPG.
Nice.
Hyper Rabbit Power Go.
Oh, is there a theme song?
Oh, Dan, there's another better shield back there. Look at that.
All right.
So, Dan, let's go this way.
Luck be a lady tonight.
Right here.
Luck be a lady tonight.
Go this way.
So, hyperactive, go to my... No, I'm not feeling it.
Nope. Please tell me there's another way to go down here. I got a door right
here. Where's that end?
Behind you.
Yeah.
Behind you.
Oh, my
God. Here we go.
Again, pulling
guys.
Look at that. Ooh.
Whoa, a lot of guys.
Jeez, Lassage is over there destroying all the spiders. So is Goop.
Because I hate Woo. Them.
Ah!
They're evil. They're crazy.
I found one in my laundry pile yesterday.
Spiders gave me a bald spot.
Okay.
What?
They ate my hair.
Oh, you need a ration?
Yes! Matron Minervo! Welcome to you to the Yojimbo.
Right right
thank you so much. That means four more subscribers. Yes. We're gonna give away another copy of the game.
That's nice. You're
gonna
have to watch it anyway.
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah, do it anyways.
Hey guys, what's up?
Oh, okay, we're good. Oh, Dan! Whoa!
No good!
There's nowhere to go.
You guys
no.
Us back here.
All right, heads up, tons of
their
skeletons.
Their strategy is flawed.
If you guys want to bring them back, that's totally fine. Wow, dude, Numa just
and there are four of them, and one of them goes down. It's the other people
totally,
that can revive.
Like, yeah.
Is that like a giant buff you
have? Yeah, I have an invincible buff. I want some.
And as they go deeper go, right into the necropolis, it gets more and more dangerous, and there are less and less people to help you.
That means we are doing good.
That need to go to the necropolis one time. It said ow.
Ow.
He is down. Okay, let's go.
Distract me by talking.
Ow!
Nice.
There's a statue over here.
Whoa! Oh, run.
You know you.
What
can't
does rotten
win.
Food do? Does it help you or does it hurt you?
It can help you, but it mostly hurts you.
Okay, yeah. Watch out for the floor spikes. Watch out for the floor spikes.
Holy shit! It's a solar flare.
Oh my god!
Oh yeah! Look at that! Oh, there's a health tile. Oh, there's a bunch of health tiles over here. Thanks, Zach. Thanks for pointing that out. I appreciate it.
Okay.
Oh god! Oh god!
Right, there we go, there we go. Okay,
no.
Let's go.
Jump!
Oh yeah, definitely get on that.
Nicely done!
Just make sure you jump away. Don't get hit on the floor tiles.
Uh-huh. Yep. Zach's telling me about all the
Zach is really worried about watching Gotham right now.
Mm. It's not gonna happen.
No,
right?
No. It's not gonna happen.
Yeah, but you seem nervous.
No,
sure, it's not gonna happen.
We each can get statues.
You get a little twitchy at times like
watch the statues. Don't get too close to the statues, guys.
Well, the longer you stand here talking to me,
I'm not standing talking. I'm sitting talking to you. My character's running.
Oh, it is?
That is a good point. Zach should learn the difference between reality and video games.
Right?
I'm just saying, your team's all up there.
I'm working on it, Zach. You mean right here?
That's just fun, like a little harassment.
Oh, God. Oh, Dan.
Somebody call HR, please.
Okay. Oh, bro. Wow. Oh, I'm down.
Well, they're in the red light district right now.
Well, watch out!
Way
you
better
each
than
other.
We thought they would.
They
decided to do a TPK their own, you know, to go back to
one. Run over there.
They
were at 370 kills.
Grandpa,
and they went back to level one and decided to try and game the game.
Pull and then pull them back.
And now they've got a new strategy. They're trying. They're going off 2x2 to try and whack as many different guys.
Oh, Numott, sorry.
See if that earns out.
Alright, hey, Spider Goobers, watch out behind you!
Spiders! Okay, whoa!
Oh yeah, sure. Connor, swap in! Tapping in.
Whoa. Oh wow, okay.
I'm here. Mitch and I'm tapping out!
Okay.
Tap.
I'm good.
This is great.
DJ is great, I've been watching from the back. He's killing it, but I'm here to help.
Yes.
Okay.
He's the best I can.
You know what we want to help
with? We get five more, four more. Three more? Five, four. Four. Numbers, four.
Four more. Right?
Four more subscribers.
On the sub train? Oh, come on, guys. I've been away. I've been resting.
Four more subscribers.
Bring the energy. I'm bringing the energy for you. Bring the energy for me. Four more subscribers. And you get a free copy of the game.
Just four.
It's so easy.
Just four little subscribers.
Okay, we're good.
So I was watching.
Okay, we get the grind
really coordinate.
There's a tier one sword over here.
Right? I didn't expect this. Honestly, everybody had predicted that these guys were going to go down in flames.
I'm kind of confused because, like,
a few guys spawning here.
This could not have gone better from my perspective. Throughout the day, we've been interviewing the guys. We've had like four very different styles of play.
Oh yeah, completely different and completely different results. So unexpected.
First crew was kind of like the guinea pigs. They're like they're learning the game. They're trying to figure it out.
They're
competent. They're exploring. They're doing a lot of different things. They spread out. They got a lot of kills. Then the next crew came in. Those were the soul streamers. Hardcore dudes, mechanically strong. They know how to combat.
What's our time?
And they got a hot. What is our time? That is a good question.
Oh, you guys are done at 6:30. So we've got a pop up. So you guys got 22 minutes to go. 22 minutes.
The Soul Streamers come in. They bring their combat knowledge from the Soul series. They get a high number of kills. Then we get the next crew, and it's the Chaos Squad. It's the Suicide Squad.
Yeah.
They're dying, respawning, going crazy.
Yeah.
And now we have Team Thumper, and they're like...
Which was predicted.
Super polished.
Yeah, and it was accidental.
And you're a guy who experiences high level strategy from the Halo community.
Oh yeah.
I feel like we're glimpsing that here.
I'm honestly ever since I heard about the whole training program
that Goobs has put on here.
So much communication.
Look at this. We're interrupted.
All right, I'll get the spider. Two spiders coming. Back up.
They're on me. They're on me. I'm gonna keep
you. Run away. They're shielding. And they follow him from behind as he drags him through and then do a group attack. Beautiful.
This is how you play Necropolis. Well, there's many ways to play Necropolis. This is a great way.
I want to get Goobs into Griffball. Because I think he would do amazing in Griffball. I don't think he realizes how much crazy he would happen.
Okay, so this is really interesting because if you've been paying attention, I know you have. Earlier today, they were talking about how Goobs is going to start a new show called on the channel, where Goobs is going to try to play a new game and he's going to get a pro or a developer to come in, teach him how to be better at the game.
I feel like maybe you getting him into Griffball is a distinct possibility.
I'm actually playing the Pro League this season with Pro Run.
Excuse me, sir.
Not the most decorated Pro League player, but I am a Pro League player.
All right. This is an opportunity to get
there's two of them.
That he brings. Channel it into Griffball.
Oh, yeah.
I'm
really good at people who want to respawn, so yeah. We have an award whenever I'm casting games for Griffball. We have an award called DJ's Respawn Award. If you die the most, you get the award. Oh, God!
Oh, how we doing?
Run! Kenji is pain. There we go. Kenji's getting some life back there. Good
he's all right,
God.
He's all right.
Those things are just massive.
They are massive hulking beasts, and they're slow, but as we saw with Kenji, if you get caught by them, it hurts.
Yep. Luckily, our commentator curse worked. Oh, he got back up? Who revived him?
Oh, I don't like this. Don't.
Okay. Wow. I'm seeing
potion use.
Yep.
I'm seeing a lot of court. This is just impressive. Totally. I see they're wearing codexes.
Yeah. Yeah. Wow. They have using a lot of strategy now. Granted, Dan's getting a little low on health right there. And
I need to craft really quickly here.
Watch it. Ceiling's coming down.
Thank you, Marvin Martian. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. All the support is helpful.
We're still at four, right?
We're still at four. I haven't seen any new subs roll in.
Nope. Four more subscribers, and we're going to give away another copy of the game. And I think somebody should just step right in there and say hello to those. Oh!
I forgot this things were alive.
Oh, God. No.
Goobs is cut down.
Oh, my God. We have a goober down.
Goober down.
Dan and April, you guys are together right now. We can maybe meet up and switch back to the teams later. But
uh-oh. Andy's been revived.
That was not worth it. Not worth it, but I got it.
All right, this is going to go down on YouTube and Twitch mods as being one of the, like, this is going to be what people can say, listen, if you want to know how to play the game and strategize on a outside of the box, this is how you do it.
Yeah. I want to just cut this into highlights and put it on our YouTube. Like, this is a tutorial how to play.
Yeah, I mean, hashtag goober down.
Hashtag goober down.
Hashtag.
We should definitely do that.
I never answered what my favorite potion in the game was. I saw that question. A bunch more rolled in. I'll answer it now. My favorite potion in the game is a potion called Second Chance. It literally lets you respawn in single player. If you drink it, it puts a shield on you. You still take damage, but if you die, you pop back up.
No kidding.
So I know we've talked about it. If you die in single player, you're dead for good. Yes, you are, unless you have the second chance potion.
Awesome.
And if you use that, then you're good to go.
What are the chances we can actually get a projectile vomit?
Sorry,
I really want to see that.
Stay tuned for Necropolis 2.
Right?
But I'll put that in the design doc for sure.
All right, let's go.
How are we doing on time here? We got 8 minutes. 18 minutes.
18 minutes to go.
Is that including their penalty?
Yeah.
Okay.
So they rolled in at 6:40. They started at 6:40.
Or at
5:40. 4:40. Yeah, started at 4:40. So they got a 10-minute penalty when they do their first wipe. It's now 6:40.
18
minutes to go. You're watching twitch.tv/hyperRPG.
You got 18 minutes left. 18 minutes left. Kill shit. Kill shit better.
18 minutes to thump and bomb.
Wait.
Nope. Yeah, that's really that kind of. We're going to let that go. We're going to let that hang in the air.
Did you guys find any more enemies or are you guys done? A ton of enemies. Okay, let's go get them. Let's go get them.
Oh, God. What the
hell? We're coming. Just stay alive, guys. Stay alive.
All right. He's coming at me.
Okay, I'll take him. Yep.
All
Wow.
All right, we're good.
All right. Nice. They just knocked him to the side.
All right,
like,
let's go to the next level. Let's go to the next level.
Nope.
Right, yeah, that's over here.
Come to
There's
me.
So
oh, no!
Oh, actually, Get enemies.
That's fair.
Over here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Run away.
Yeah.
Run away, run away, run away now.
Running away.
All right, they're on me. They're on me.
Strategy.
There you go.
Always
good job. Regroup. Good job.
Take it on as a team. Never face a challenge alone unless you're crazy.
Or gold suit, whatever.
I hit him.
You're supposed to get a chance to eat.
Watch out, watch out.
A little bit of regen there. Big in Kenji's helmet.
It's on me, but they're all on me.
That's the ninja armor. So Kenji's wearing the ninja armor, and the great thing about the ninja armor is not only does it look badass, because it does. It looks fantastic. Thank you, character team. You have a wonderful character art team who makes some really, really awesome artwork, as well as our
models.
But the ninja armor actually makes you move faster.
Oh.
About 10 to 15% faster than you normally would. So it makes a small but perceptible difference both in combat and when you're running away, which is a very valid strategy.
It reminds me of Big Trouble Little China. Size that hat.
A little bit. And that's one of the things we're going for is everything's a little bit over the top. Not too much. We're not crazy cartoony, but we got style.
Yes, it's a ridiculous style.
That's so much of it, and that comes from our great art direction with Chris Rogers, who was here on the stream earlier. He's our art director. We got a lot of people who just, they know what they're doing, folks. Yeah. They know what they're doing. And speaking of knowing what they're doing, Team Thumper, still alive.
Yeah, still.
Still killing things effectively.
And what level are they on right now? Because they made it down to level 4 or 5.
I think they were at level 4, and then they intentionally changed life to get a lot of reset.
Guys, fall back, fall back, fall back.
All right, here comes leadership. There we go. Watch out for the wall. I'm adding nothing to the stream.
Oh, it's okay.
Wow.
I think it's powerful regardless. I think you're doing great. How's he doing, Chad? Is DJ Blue doing well? Give us a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Let us know.
Yay! Do you like
how we're putting you to the test of public opinion right now?
This could be brutal.
Oh.
This could be very brutal. About 30 seconds, people are going to be like, oh, God.
Get him off. He's not going anywhere, folks. Get used to it.
Alright, wow, dude.
By the way, former subscribers, free copy of the game. We're gonna give it away.
Yeah.
Here,
I'm looking
right
at my feed here. The last subscribe we had was several minutes ago.
Job.
So
nobody
we're still looking. We're still hunting for that sub, guys. We had a big hour at 5 o'clock. We had a whole bunch of subs.
Hey! Yeah, oh, they like me! They really, really like me. This is awesome!
Let's not steal a spotlight, though. Spotlight's on the streamers here.
I would never do this well.
No.
I haven't played multiplayer. But in single player I am terrible. I think the most kills I got before I died was 23.
Hey. Oh, yeah, a little
buddy.
Bit helps.
Yeah.
All
right,
23. You could just be the guy in the background making food and passing it out.
To
the team. Hey, who's hungry?
Yeah.
You need some food? I got some food.
I got your food.
I got your food. I get you. I'll keep you unexhausted.
I got
healthy.
Some pasta.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for the follow, Nervos. Thank you very much.
Oh, never mind.
I have four tokens.
The hunt for Red October. There we go. Did she just say deer?
We don't have enough time.
Why would you be looking for
deer? Tetrahydrus, thank you very much for your follow as well. Everything helps. Follow, subscribe, everything.
Yep.
Just being here. Just watching is good.
Absolutely.
April, just wait.
We're all having a fun time. And if you actually aren't aware of what's going on right now and you're joining us.
Why is she waiting?
She missed the boat. You missed the boat, Viking.
They boat left without me because
of dicks. Hashtag boat left without.
Oh my god, what is that? All right, let's go.
That is fantastic.
So now she'll take fall damage if she jumps down, correct?
A little bit, yeah. The great thing about the game is we don't kill you on fall damage for the most part. If you have no health and you jump, you will die. But you don't want to discourage exploration. We want you to try to find new ways to get around, do new interesting things. Oh, spiders. If you have arachnophobia, there's a lot of spiders in this game. Like, trigger warning, lots of spiders.
I am not a fan of spiders at all. I
your sustenance, Viking. Get that Jones on. But yeah, in the game, if you fall, you'll take a little bit of damage and we'll actually reset you to your previous position. So again, running away is always a viable strategy. So if you're like surrounded by 8 or 9 guys who are about to kill you, you can just jump off a ledge and see what happens.
I love how far down and you can see the underside of the world as it's bringing you down into the next level and the next place.
Yeah, if you look at Viking's screen, you can see all of the world kind of procedurally generated. You can see the different modules that are ahead of you. You can see the whole thing, the whole draw distance.
It's super complex.
Yeah.
And that's the thing, is it reconfigures every time. And so, as I was saying, if you're not aware of what's going on right now, we are doing the Necropolis Death Jam here on Hyper RPG. Necropolis is Harebrained Schemes' new game. I'm one of the designers on the project. It is a 3D roguelike dungeon crawler, and we have a bunch of streamers here, some really great people, 20 different streamers, variety streamers, Dark Souls streamers.
Yep.
And this crew right here is going through and just trying to stay alive in this murderous death dungeon that is Necropolis.
Yep, and we've been going so far for, we were doing a 12-hour stream, started at 10 o'clock. Today we're going to be going until 10 o'clock Pacific Standard Time.
Oh my god, how are you not asleep yet, DJ?
Because I'm loving this. This is what I do. This is all I do. This is my version of adulting. I'm like, woo, streams! Okay, video games and losing. I'm really good at it.
Speaking of hype, we got to give some hype to some people who subscribe. We got a lot of people recently. Varo Sakaris, thank you very much. The Skittle Tits, thank you very much. NSG Majesty, thank you very much. Maxu Goober?
I don't even know.
Maxu Goober. Thank you very much for your follow.
Thanks for the diehard.
OVM Berserk, thank you for your follow. I am Dubstep Brony. You do you, Dubstep Brony. Thank you very much. Sanchez? Thank you very much for your follow. And Faltergeist, thank you as well.
That's like the name of a werewolf.
Faltergeist. Next time on Faltergeist.
Right?
Damn!
What the hell was that?
Come on.
That was a power attack.
Watch out, don't get hit by a sword.
What has Kenji got in his hands?
He's got one of the grind great swords.
Holy.
And so all the weapons in the game have some sort of like elemental effect, whether it's fire, lightning, cold. And when you do a power attack, you'll see this nice big AoE that goes out in a radius, and it affects everybody in that radius. And those different elements, they affect different enemies in different ways.
That's great.
Some of them are weak to fire, some of them are resistant to fire. You just got to kind of figure out which ones are weak and which ones are strong, and you pick your weapon based on the situation. But regardless, if you do a big power attack, it's going to be a big show. Got a few more follows here. Thank you very much, Stage Smith, Kalas, 13, and help me out on here, DJ.
I don't think we should.
Nagaratep, thank you very much, Nagaratep. Thank you for the follow.
There we go, all right. 10 minutes to go. Yes.
Thank you for the reminders, Zenstay. 10 minutes left on the clock there, Thumpers.
All right, we're going down.
Not jump on it yet.
Don't leave Viking last behind. Don't get boat left behind, Viking.
Okay, let's go.
Don't.
Go.
Oh, look, I made it onto the SSD.
No. A boat left? Don't be a boat left.
Yeah, don't be a boat left.
Curse. That's a four-letter word here. We don't say boat left. Except for the 7 times I just said boat left.
Right?
Yeah.
We're going to move past that. As opposed to boat right?
Four. We've gone down to level 4.
I believe that's called starboard.
Okay.
Or is that?
If it's a weapon in that chest, I don't know.
Starboard is
right.
Port is left because port has 4 letters.
All right.
What?
Let's go.
I know.
Oh dear God! Why?
I was a sailor.
Oh my God!
What is this?
It's a Necropolis.
Move quick.
It's actually a player from Necropolis.
There is a blackguard on the screen right now.
Oh my God!
Happening. No.
What?
Okay, that's awful.
Don't hit me. No distractions. Here we go. Oh God!
So what we're seeing right here is some really amazing cosplay.
Oh my God!
They're so in character that they're killing and disrupting the teammates, which is how this game honestly works. Is a lot of distraction. Oh my goodness!
Yeah, there you go. Good job. I got him.
That is some serious cosplay, folks. Cosplay hype in the chat. Give me some cosplay hype in the chat. This is amazing.
Yes.
Give me that brazen head. Give me the brazen head in there.
There we go.
Oh my goodness.
Let's go.
Stop with the distractions. Angry hippies not having it.
Angry hippies like, get out of here. I'm dying.
Right?
Oh my God. Okay, let's go. Oh shit. We got a ton of guys.
Why do I feel like that is back?
Don't care. Whoa!
That is actually one of the other cast members here on HRPG. That is Warren, who is the game master of the Wednesday show, which is Shadowrun Corporate Sins. Shadowrun Corporate Sins, Wednesdays at 6 p.m. here on the channel. She's our GM. She is a cosplayer, fitting into every role as a GM. She has to meet many different people. Does cosplay in her free time. Glad that she's here to distract and mess with Team Thumper. Because let's be honest, they were doing too well. They needed to be taken down a peg.
Not that. Okay.
Shield bash.
Oh my God, watch out. Those lantern things fall down.
Yeah, let's get that hype going in the chat for Lauren's cosplay. That is amazing.
Okay.
I'm having high hope that this team is actually going to kick. It's just kicking ass.
All right, big attack. Here we go. Whoa.
Oh, watch out, Goobs.
Oh, bam.
Oh God.
Explodey guy.
Go.
Back up.
I'm back.
Okay,
Okay, all right.
Fire damage, fire damage. Somebody dropped a thing. He dropped a thing.
They're on me. They're on me.
I am doing better.
Fire. We're good. We're good.
Legion to arms. They keep saying Legion to arms.
You good?
I'm loving the hype in chat.
Fantastic. Chat is going crazy. By the way, don't forget, four more subscribers until we give away another copy of the game. Four more, and there is only 8 minutes left in their match.
Speaking of, we got to go back a little bit. Crit Twitch, thank you for your resub. Doing, thank you so much for your continued support. Vampir Teddy, Squirty, Jellies, Darkblade 44, Dream Lurker, Orkin NTV, thank you all so much for your follows. Thank you so, so much. Odd Kid just came in. Odd Kid,
sorry, 506.
Thank you very much.
It's okay. All right, here we go. You can back up.
Dan is not having it. Dan is done. Dan's like, no!
All right, over here, Dan. Follow me. Oh, we got Gardner back. He's on me.
Love it.
I am at really low health.
Okay, I got him.
All right, so
Viking's down.
Oh God! All right.
How am I saying? Vikings.
Nope. Legion to arms. Help the Viking.
Get last.
Okay, you're coming back up. Hands on the controller, Viking.
Okay, let's go this way. Revive. All
right, I'm following you.
Who's there underneath that?
I need a craft and heal.
Okay, here we go. I'm on your back.
Are we unveiling the Blackguard? No.
Nope.
Wait, which way are we going?
God,
we go this way.
Why the rotten food?
I don't know.
There we go. I got a standard.
Because vomiting is fun. It's a good diet plan.
Here we go. Where are you at?
Right. No. We did not advise that at home.
How much time?
No, not at all.
But if you can vomit in the game, it's super funny.
How much time we got?
You are 6 minutes left.
Six
minutes left on the clock.
Okay, nothing here.
In other words, Viking, put a fire on me.
Okay.
Kill all the things.
Oh.
Ooh, that's a pretty level.
No, thank you.
We're
so close, guys.
Okay.
What we're trying to do, just as many enemies as possible.
Okay, as I'm watching, as I'm watching Goober's background and all of the detail in the scenery that's coming up in the back from where he's looking at.
Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's go.
Yeah, it's brilliant.
Yeah, and that's
it. Really gives a lot of depth and height to the level.
And that's one of the interesting things is, you know, we have a very... Oh, you're vomiting, Goobs! Yay!
Don't vomit in combat! Oh, God!
Oh, my God!
Run! No!
Oh, my God. Dan just had the most epic block save of Goobers I have ever seen.
Xbox, record that. Xbox, record that!
No! He got through my shield.
Okay.
Stay alive, Dan.
I'm hopping out, chat. I'll see you later.
Okay.
I'm going to hop over there.
You got this, Dan. You got this.
I gotta get the graphics ready.
Okay, he's teleporting, and there he goes, right in front of
you. I lied to you. I'll never lie to you again. I'm so sorry. I'm back. I'm over here now. I'm DJ Blue.
I know.
Yes, guys. I don't know if you were watching just a minute ago, but Goober started vomiting in the middle of combat, and Dan just strolls in there like a Spartan fucking warrior, throws up that shield wall, and he blocks like three incoming attacks and saves Goober's life. That is teamwork, and I am blown the hell away. We just got a donation here. Thank you so much. I think it was Danger Guy, I didn't catch it entirely. We'll get a shout out to you here.
What was their number? 392, that first one?
392 was the first one. They're still in their second run. They're four levels down. So, thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much for all your support, the follows, the subscribes, the donations. We appreciate it. Team Thumper appreciates it because they need your moral support. I mean, they have the coordination.
Guys, they're in the last run here, the last 4 minutes.
Yeah.
Coming up next, we have Team Main Menu, which is Alaskan Savage, Tamorag, Richard Hammer, and Cobalt Streak.
Guys.
They've been talking strategy out in the lobby. They think that they can take this.
These are roguelike aficionados. These are guys who've had the entire day to watch, learn,
he basically told me, like, each one of them on their own is going to have 175 kills each and is going to end up with 700 kills.
I find that highly skeptical, but I'd love to be proven wrong. I'd love to be proven wrong.
Yep, let's keep going. I'm just making things. We're good. What are you doing?
We might be...
You guys got 4 minutes on the clock. 4 minutes on the clock.
Watch out.
Okay, hold on.
Just hit him.
Drop. What was that that Lobo said? He's crafting furiously? I know what he's talking about now. Okay, we're good. I'm behind you, Dan.
Not too furiously, Goobs. You might blow something up by accident. You are carrying bombs.
3 minutes remaining.
Okay, actually, can you target one of them and throw the bomb at them?
Yes.
Go try that.
Okay.
I'm a creative streamer, so I can craft better than any of you.
Back to me.
What?
Back to me.
Okay, Scaly. Good.
Up there.
So some people in the chat were asking if they can watch the people who performed earlier today. We will be uploading this to YouTube the second we get the highlights.
All right.
So the second we get it done. We just got a new donation in. I think I definitely want to read this one.
Can? Okay, good.
Started saying, donated $20. Much love for Zach and the rest of the Hyper RPG team. Thank you for all the awesome entertainment. P.S. Fuck you, Zach. P.P.S. Gotham. Hype, hype, hype. So, damn it.
Thank you.
What's up with the spider? Oh, my God.
Okay.
Ah, I missed.
Damn it. Okay. I don't know how to get up there, but it's fine. Let's just ignore it. No time.
I don't know what it is.
All right, here we go. Spider, come around.
Dude, how is the spider not dying yet?
Well, while Zach is scatterbrained and trying to find things, I'm just taking a look at this here, and I'm feeling pretty confident for Team Thumper. I've been watching pretty closely. They had about 400 kills going into their second session, and then this second session, the second playthrough, and the Necropolis, they're level 4, and they've gotten down to level 3 or 4 again. So I have a feeling that these guys are going to be, if not the highest score, very close to the highest score, which is surprising to me again, but it makes me feel good because everyone's playing differently and everyone is succeeding in their own ways. It's a beautiful thing, people.
I love that what we've seen so far today is how many different play styles have come in. Like, that's what's cool. When you, like, it must be neat for you as a developer when you make a game and you're working on it for 2 years and then you just say, hey, let's put all these streamers who play games for professionally on my game.
I mean, this could have gone really badly.
They all play it completely differently, which I think is a lot of fun.
Yeah, I think the response has been awesome. These guys are having a good time, and I love to see them interacting with it. And I'm just taking mental notes for improvements for next time, you know? That's what it's all about, feedback. And we're getting feedback from you guys with all the likes, all the subscribes, all very helpful. Thank you so much.
Whoa, Dan! You okay?
Get him. Get him.
1 minute remains, or maybe less. Less than 1 minute.
Yeah, we're under 1 minute, guys.
Split up and kill as many as you can. Go ham.
Oh, you guys are at the end of the level here. I don't know what else is going to happen.
No, you guys are shit out of luck. You are shit out of luck.
Okay, falling down.
You are shit out of luck. Uh-oh. The timer is counting down.
Oh, you have mere instants, guys. I think you have to kill yourselves.
Got my respawn.
Oh, okay, too far.
The timer is counting down. We are at the end here. I'm totally comfortable with the numbers that are about to pop up here. I'm totally comfortable. That's it! Time is up!
Go to your menus, kill yourselves!
Kill yourselves!
We're a very positive channel here at HyperRPG.
Hey, big round of applause! Big round of applause to Lauren!
Yeah, Lauren!
Cosplay.
Woo! Get back out there, Lauren!
She can't see. Help her out there, Mark.
Help her out there, Mark.
I hope so. We made it back.
Guys, you gotta kill yourself. What are you doing?
You gotta kill yourself. Goobers!
I wanted to see what was in the chest!
I will come over there. Do not!
Kill your... No, Viking last gun.
Do not make me get out of this chair.
We talked to you about how to do this. Do...
Start menu.
Wait, what?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
It just respawned him.
Kill yourself!
I'm working on it! It's not that easy!
Go to cheat!
Don't fall down that hole. That's
cheat.
Why.
Start, cheat, kill self. Start, cheat, kill self.
Start, cheat, kill self.
Oh,
wow.
I'm already
dead. I'm already dead.
All right, cheat. Wait, no, you got
they're really good at listening to Goobs' orders, but they can't listen to our orders. They can't listen to our orders.
Cheat, kill self.
God.
Kill all nearby first, and then I can kill self.
What? No, you kill self.
There we go.
There's kill all nearby, though.
All right, guys, what's the final score here?
I'm not nervous at all. I'm not nervous at all.
Oh, shit,
I'm not nervous at all.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
my God.
Wait, what was our total?
Did we do it?
721. We got a new record. We got a new record. Get that hype going. Get that hype going.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
What the hell?
Oh, look at that thing. Look at that thing.
Yes!
Yeah!
Oh my goodness.
Oh my God, we did it!
I am blown the fuck away.
Victory never tasted so good.
This is crazy. Team Thumper, the home team, just racked up 721 kills. That is that's like war crime levels, guys.
It's
over 9,000!
Okay. All right.
Take that energy.
Okay.